Live can hear us.
It is live.
Ooh.
Stupid window capture is not working. There we go. All right.
There it is.
Welcome, everyone, to Netrunner. We know
hey, everybody.
You've all been taking a break since our last stream from playing Netrunner, talk about Netrunner, think about Netrunner. Now we're back.
We're back. That was a hefty stream. Was that last week?
A week ago we did our World's Wrap-Up show.
That was good.
Featuring all sorts of different guests that joined us. I think Jay Leno made an appearance. It was a good night.
Yeah, we hadn't talked to Jay because he was getting in a fight with David. Letterman.
The thing with Jay is he's busy in his garage almost 24/7. He's in that garage.
I mean, he's got so many cars, right?
Eric Pettiplace in the stream. If you put a chat message in the stream in the next 5-10 minutes, we'll probably say in your name.
We'll probably read it and get the sponsors to sponsor you.
Is there any way we can get you centered in that frame, Andrew?
Wait, what number are you calling?
I can.
Let's see if we can do that. If we can manage. That's better.
Is that better?
Yeah.
It's hard. It's on a delay. So
we're gonna review the Jinteki change log. So the first thing I wanted to point out and mention to Andrew, this is why we decided to take a break from Netrunner, is DDoS and Awakening Center, that interaction was not working properly on Jinteki, which meant that all of our decks were invalid. They did not work.
Right. I mean, if we ever dropped a game, I mean, even once, that was the exact reason why, was that poor DDoS Awakening Center.
If we're going to DDoS you, we expect it to work on an Awakening Center that has no other ICE on that server.
That's right. That's a pretty reasonable request. It comes around very frequently all of the time. And I don't, you know, I'm glad that was resolved.
Yeah. So we are going, what are we doing tonight? You explain to me what we're doing tonight, because I barely understand.
There's been some chitter chatter on the internet.
Yeah.
Not the intranet, not the access database, the internet. There are a lot of people are flustered. And by a lot of people, there was one person flustered about CTM in the casual room.
Whacked Mackie in the stream.
Whacked a Mackie. And it was a tumultuous time. A lot of people spoke up and decided that they had had enough. And so we got all of our differences on the table. You know, you take them and you lay them.
Yeah, get your dialogue going.
Get your dialogue. Yeah, let's change some faces and change some aces. And one of the other big topics that came out of this was Mushan Noshan.
Yeah.
SCD, what's up, baby? People don't like that.
they don't like Mushan Noshan?
They don't like Mushan Noshan.
Card is delightful.
They said that it ruined Worlds.
what?
They said Damon tainted the game with Mushan Noshan.
This is where I realize how out of touch I am to just the rest of the world in general, but certainly to Netrunner.
Oh, yeah. And it's, you know, I agree with them. And so what I thought we should do is, rather than settle our differences, we should take all of our differences and play them at the same time. In an effort to be as negative non-NPE as possible.
Mushan Noshan in NBN.
So here's what, more than just this fucking meme that was going on. So why not, I think I've said this probably 5 times on stream
Solemn
and never
Storm.
Done it.
Welcome.
Solemn Storm. Where's Bushi at? That's
is Bushi in the stream? If you're there, Bushi, let us know.
Bushi is not in the stream.
I just barely forgot about Bushi until you mentioned it. How did I forget that?
How could you forget, frankly? So I think, I've said this on stream like a million times at this point. I think we actually have to play data. We have to play a data loop in NBN because it's never been done before. And
why?
I think what we should do, because it's in faction, you get it for free. All these morons are playing like Jinteki decks with it.
Are we doing Data Loop Junebug?
Yep.
It's you get, Beal or no Beal? High stakes,
yeah.
Beal or no Beal?
You ripped it right out of my mouth. Perfect. So I was thinking, so we have the Mushrooms for 6.
Yeah.
Junebugs makes 9.
Yeah.
And then we get like one Ben Mushashi.
What does that card do?
That requires you to have cards in order to steal an agenda.
Oh, okay.
You see what I'm saying here?
Kind of. CTC Bushin Notion.
Fucking Bushin Notion. Oh, that's a great deck name. Oh, that's super good.
We have one floating influence with the Musash. The Musash and the Mushin in the same deck, combining forces.
We could go to 2 Junebug and have Dwa of the Musha. Are we just going to mispronunciate every word possible on
so,
the stream?
I think it was maybe... Who was it? Someone in our Slack. It might have been Wes. Wanted us to play MVT.
It was Eric.
Eric did.
You have to promise that
virtual
you will Notion and MVT at least once.
We'll
make good on that promise.
I absolutely love it. Is there anything we could do with these stupid advancement tokens without spending a ton of influence?
What do you mean? Just like on a failed trap?
Yeah, exactly. Can we do anything with that Junebug?
I don't think out
of
NBN.
How much influence is the Beekeeper Lady? What's that card called? You know what I'm talking about? The asset you sell, the tokens?
Oh, it's the new one. I don't know what... I just typed B. Like, B. Yeah, that might...
No, it didn't come up. Someone is going to tell us that card.
Oh, try Keeper.
Wait.
I think Keeper might be...
Oh yeah, APIS.
Oh, APIS. Yeah. What a
convenient. Oh, 2 influence. If this was 1 influence, we'd throw it in. I think this would be good because no one's trashing this card at NBN. And no one's taking the time.
God, what? So should we just
Infinite Gesture? Welcome to
should
stream.
Welcome to the stream, Infinite Gesture. Should we be getting rid of Ben Mushushi?
I don't know.
Just playing 1 Keeper.
Play a Keeper instead of Musash. No, let's make
yeah.
it. I like the idea of making it high stakes. Let's play Musash. We'll
yeah, let's
pre-res
play
Musash.
Musash,
dude. We'll
yeah,
let
Musash,
him know what's coming.
You do 1. You pre-res it to get around the one add-up player with interdiction.
We got back channels for an influence. You like that? I like that.
Oh, yeah.
So this lets us make 9 credits off of a failed Junebug.
Great. Perfect.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
I like it. All right, so we need a few more assets just to hit the virtual tour limit, and we probably just want assets anyway.
Yeah, that's easy. Oh, something we should put... Go ahead and put in Degree Mill 3X, because that requires installed
Ooh.
Cards.
Okay.
And if they
sure.
don't have cards... Yeah.
It seems pretty negative. Oh, yeah, we should probably do, like, a couple of Ghost Branches.
Yeah, I think... Let's do 1. Let's
okay.
do the reverse.
Yeah, because we're kind of at our limit here on traps, which means
yeah.
we could probably do psychographics as our like punishment, right?
Yeah, we could do psycho or we could do exchange if we're gonna play with like 15 minutes and ARL and then OPES.
Oh yeah, that's interesting. I'll put 1
yeah.
in now as a bookmark.
Yeah.
Crit hit 20. Welcome.
Old
use
Greg.
Back channels on Junebug to fuel Sandberg. That's kind of an interesting idea.
Ooh. Oh, that's kind of gross.
Yeah, but we
yeah.
can't... I don't. Look, we have 3 pieces of ice in this deck. We're not going to be able to protect Sandberg. It's just not happening. We also don't have
that's,
enough money.
No. Well, we can add money. I mean, that could be the deck, though. We just need to... There's 25 cards.
That's the deck if you don't do Junebug. I
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Right. That's fine.
Let's just... All we're right. going to flatline people with Junebugs and CTM or score a big Beal. That's what's going on here. It's that simple.
All right. Beal. All right, so then we just need, like, Data Birds.
I need to look how much influence Kakugo is.
Kakugo's
no,
3.
Way too much.
Yeah.
You want the Raven?
I think we want the Raven.
Sure. We could do the Raven.
Yeah.
How much we need?
Should we just do all? The only ice that ends the run is Data Loop. Everything else is just NPE.
That makes sense. Yeah. I think this
just
makes
like,
sense because we're not playing.
Yeah.
We're not trying to keep them out. We're saying, come on
no.
in.
Come take some money. Yeah. So maybe Archangel's pretty good.
NGO, right?
Oh, yo, we want
Lucian
like
NGO.
We want like three Archangels so they don't have cards to use for degree mill.
Wait,
you see what I'm saying there?
Archangel?
So if we have 3x Archangels, we just constantly send in stuff to the hand.
Sick.
Send it up. Send it up.
Send it back
to
the
hand. Yeah, it's gotta go up. There's another card that does this.
They named the card Carol.
I made part of this deck like 3 weeks ago. Let me see.
Has anybody ever looked at the artwork on Herald?
It's just it's like a bunch of curvy lines, right?
It's a bunch of trumpets. I think this is maybe. I mean, I'm looking at this not in the best format, because I'm turning my head sideways and I'm on, like on the internet with a scan card. But this is not my favorite artwork.
Oh, really? Okay.
I'm trying to be political here because you know Adam S. Doyle, I think, has done a lot of good Netrunner artwork, but this one maybe not one of his best.
Not one of the best. There's some ass that I'm thinking of.
The chat's going way too quick right now. I can't figure out what they're talking about right now.
Whoa.
They want us to muck some rakes?
Oh, the old muck rake?
I mean, we can't do that. It's not legal.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, boo, everybody.
We got to do Musashi because we got to pre-res it to send a message.
I'm trying to. Okay, I think there's other cards that are going to.
Neurostasis, that's a cool idea.
Stream nerds, are there NBN assets that do things with the runner's cards or hand? I thought there was.
I'm not wasting
like,
time as Herald.
No. Yeah, Herald's gotta go.
Well, can't we just hatchet job stuff?
Oh, that's what it was. Yeah.
Can we just do a value hatchet job? Just Here's the play. We're gonna pre-cook. We're gonna stew a little bit the degree mill, so it sits in the server. No advancements. Next turn, we're doing hatchet job. Advance.
Yes.
Just to bounce one of their cards so that they can't steal the degree mill.
Yeah. Also, Amani Sanai.
What does that
mean? A N I. When an agenda is scored or stolen. Bounce the card.
No, you know why I don't like this idea? Is because we're scoring exactly one agenda. We're scoring one Beal to win.
So but it's scored or stolen.
Oh, okay.
That's why. That's why it's
all
a
right.
little bit.
Fuck it, sure.
Yeah. Oh, the old ramen rye. Oh, that's a dirty
hatchet tactics. Job is a double? Okay, we're not playing hatchet job.
Oh, we can use ramen rye. That's the Alliance Jinteki asset.
What, really?
Yeah, because we have seven Jinteki cards.
What does Ramen Rai do?
How do we have seven Jinteki cards?
You may
cards
lose a click when you draw a card if you do reveal that card and a card archivist. And I can't figure out what this card does. I don't get it.
That's terrible. We should not.
Maybe
we should
we'll
not
do one
this.
Of just in case we figure it out when we're playing.
Sure.
Maybe it's
yeah,
good.
Well, oh, yeah, maybe we'll swap an operation for another Mushin.
All right, we're going to do one Ramen Rai just in case we figure it out in time.
Yeah. Okay, I'm into that.
Bring back those Mushins. Wait, we could bring back Mushins with this somehow?
Now, the only thing that's bad here, and by only bad thing, I mean only bad thing, we have two NGO front in a 3x Mushin deck, and you cannot use NGO and Mushin.
You can, but if they run it, you're screwed, right?
Yeah, you just lose it.
Well, maybe we don't do that, but hold on a second. I think this Ramen Rai idea is pretty hilarious, because all you do...
Yeah.
At the your mandatory draw, right? You say I'm gonna use Ramen Rai, and then you lose your first click, and then whatever card you draw, you just swap for Mushin Notion, so you can play Mushin Notion that turn.
No, it has to match types.
So we would need a ton of operations.
Right.
Okay.
Which in a CTM deck seems a little.
Yeah, Ramen Rai is not happening, people. I like the idea, but they made that card
I really
too like, situational.
I do like this value hacking job, though.
Michael saying, include bad operations so that they get, just every operation turns into Mushin Notion with Ramen Rai.
I'm just telling you right now, I know exactly where this deck is going after game one. Game one, we're going to go, okay, we like the card idea. It's going to be a Spark deck. We're going to do all advertisements and all, like value Archangels and Hatchet Jobs, just so that we undo everything that the runner installs. I know where that's where we're not going to go there yet, but
we know that's where that's going.
I know where the flight plan is. Yeah. Okay. All right. let's finish up this agenda suite. Maybe two SSL.
So what do we need? We actually only need one three. Oh yeah, we need a three pointer and a two pointer. Right?
Oh yeah, so yeah, just do one SSL and then
Is there something that a 4-2 that bounces runner cards or something like that? There's gotta be something like that. Let's look at these.
There's a ton of bad NBN agendas, so yeah, that sounds right up in LA.
Or we could do 3-1s. We could do the kitty cats, which might be a fun.
That's fine. Yeah, that's free wins.
Especially with Mushin Notion, you might want a decent number of agendas to spam out there. Or we do. Yeah. Oh God, they can't trash the June bugs. There's got to be something we could do with this stupid June bug. They can't trash it.
No.
So they get tagged. Better citizen.
I don't think better. Better citizen program is something.
Or we just play the fly in the wall is cool. What's cool about fly in the wall is You motion it and then you give them a tag at the start of your turn. You have three clicks to execute on a tag.
Oh, that's kind of sick.
Oh god,
but psychographics, that's terrible.
SCD just wants us. We gotta play Puppet Master in this deck. Fuck.
We can't. No, we can't. No, I knew that was gonna come up.
Yeah, I mean it's so obvious we can't even do it.
We can't do it till at least game two.
Yeah,
I have the whole script ready.
Okay,
I just gave the first part of it. It's fine.
Let's just figure this out. We're either doing quantum, we're doing.
Okay, so here's okay. I like fly on the wall, but here's where I like it. Only if we're doing exchange, because you score it, they have a tag, and then you exchange it.
Yeah, we could do that. I'm cool with that. So let's play just a shitload of fly on the wall.
Let's do fly in the wall and not psychographics because they're not going to get a ton of tags.
So it's two fly in the wall, three degree mill, one SSL, three BL, and then we'll get rid of psycho and we'll play
and exchange.
One exchange.
Yeah,
you just got to draw it.
Yep.
All right, that's a plan. So we have.
Oh, and then here's the only other thing I could think of. Just to get the tag at the start of their turn, can we do SIU? I don't remember what that card does, but
you res it, and then it tags them.
Yeah, let's try SIU.
All right, I'll throw a couple in. So I think we need money and then a little bit more ice, and this deck is done.
Oh, okay. I want to change one thing.
Uh-huh.
So what about instead of Ghost Branch?
Uh-huh.
Maybe instead of Ghost Branch, what if we just do one reversed accounts? Because if they run it with Mushin, they still have to pay like three or four to trash.
Yeah, it's three to trash.
Which like is
maybe.
Great. Ghost Branch will I guess they're taking three if they access it.
Oh,
never mind.
Then if we're doing that, we gotta play Tollbooth because we need to actually execute on them not having money.
Yeah, we'll do that in the second revision where I'm talking about we just want to cancel all of their installs.
Yeah,
we'll get to that later.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't exactly understand what we're doing here, but we'll figure it out. So do you want to replace NGO or something? Was that your idea?
It's just super awkward, right? Because if we motion it, we can't pop it.
Yeah, that's fine. We could get rid of it. Okay, we need some more money. People are saying things that make sense to me. So like instead of reversed accounts, we do closed accounts because we can then motion to score fly in the wall, close their accounts, and then like install advanced behind a data loop or whatever.
Yep. Yeah.
So that's a good plan if we want to go down that. Like we have a lot of proactive tagging. We have SIU and we have fly in the wall. So we should probably play at least one closed.
Yeah.
We should play like a couple toll booth maybe. That makes our ice. We have 10 pieces of ice. Maybe another couple would be good.
Should we just add some pop-ups?
Yeah, for sure.
That's minus money, plus money.
Let's do
pop-ups. Plus and minus. That's good, yeah.
All right, maybe a little bit more money, and then I think we're good to go.
Yeah. So we have pads, obviously. SSL will definitely get stolen, but we'll get a couple bucks out of it. Should we just do... So we have 11 assets, which isn't a lot. I was going to say we could do diversified, because that's a good... But we don't. I don't know if we have enough assets for it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Reality 3D.
We could do, let's look at Reality 3D.
But if they track, it's like when you res it,
I don't like the bad pub thing on this.
No. Yeah, okay.
Let's, we could do Daily Business Show.
Oh, we could do
couple of those maybe.
we could do DBS, or we could do targeted marketing as a current, but also just cash money, although it's going to be like kind of random. One IPO, we could do.
There's what's other assets you play in CTM to get money? How is this such a hard problem?
Well, bankers is usually the one.
Yeah, what do you do without bankers? Because that's usually what you do.
You would do like Maryland campaign, which is also influence.
Can't do that. How is nobody in chat telling us what stupid asset to play to give us money?
Money, cash money.
Remember
I think it,
that asset you used to have to click and it would put 3 credits on there and it'd pay you back the 3 credits?
oh, Michael just posted it. Username equals pants. Long-term investment.
Hold on, what is
Oh,
that?
NASX is one. Oh, NASX
Long-term advancement.
investment. Am I? NASX is certainly one.
Long-term investment.
Place two if they're take any. Let's play it. We've never played this. This seems interesting.
I d have no recollection of this card existing.
Well, it's Rain Reverie, that's why.
No,
I
Terminal
think. Oh, no,
Directive.
it's TD. Oh, let's
I
play it.
somehow don't remember this at all. Let's definitely play
Yeah,
this. Wait,
let's
so when your
definitely
firm
play it.
begins, place $2 from the bank on long term, and then when you have at least 8, you click to. Yeah, this is perfect. This is cool.
Yeah,
So
I'm into this.
let's play at least a couple of these. And
Oh, Shellcorp. Shellcorp plus Mooshin. Oh, that's right. Good call, Mike.
Hold on, Shellcorp.
That was the old ETF mandatory upgrades deck.
Wait, this doesn't work with Mooshin.
Yeah, it does. You Mooshin a Junebug, and then you install Shellcorp on it. Because it's not
And then you
already.
just start using Katie
Oh,
Jones?
yeah. Oh, yeah. This is
What?
so sick. Yeah. I'm 100% into
All
this.
right. Okay,
Well,
we have to trim
long-term
down.
investment is the sixth man on the bench. We'll come back to that one for game two. I have a feeling.
Okay, fine. We'll get rid of long-term investment. And let's just drop Daily Piss and Show and start playing, because I don't know what else to do here. Well, we could go to one Sanai, right? You just play one Sanai. I did two.
Get rid of go
One
to one.
Sanai and okay, we could get rid of the Nasex now, I guess. Or I guess one Paddy campaign because we have
Just
Shellcorp
do
Mooshin.
NASX because that NASX
Might trick us,
is
yeah. We don't want to trick ourselves with Nasex.
Don't server nine ourselves. All
All
right,
right.
sick.
All right, we got a
Great.
deck. Give me the name.
Oh, CTZ win techie because it's all Jinteki cards.
Cut a data loop. That's our whole game plan here, Mike.
Yeah.
Bushinoshin is kind of the right name. I
Oh,
mean,
that's right. Oh, yeah, that was
let's go
stupid.
fix it.
Yeah, go
Let's
fix
just
it.
fix it. Someone else said that earlier, and I think Geppetta even
Yeah,
said that
I know.
earlier.
Yeah, Bush. Yeah, sorry, Eric. That was a huge goof.
Yeah,
Sorry.
we goofed. We sometimes make mistakes. I'm willing to admit we sometimes make mistakes.
And sometimes we get blasted by the non-functioning DDoS Awakening Center. I want to. That's see. That's the type of bug report I want to read.
Who was playing Awakening Center that figured that one out?
So I. That's yeah. That's a real chicken versus the egg problem. Did someone write a bug for that, or did a developer go, "Oh man,
You know what? I
I
should
guess."
probably with my Thursday night, I should probably test Awakening Center against a bunch of other runner cards and make sure that's working right.
Oh, amazing. Amazing stuff, everybody. Oh, God. All right, let me move this stream over here.
Yeah, please do.
Well, tonight's sponsor is is Dogfish Head with their wood-aged Bitches Brew.
What?
Bitches Brew coming to us, that hybrid stout honey ale. Two-thirds stout, one-third honey ale coming out of South Africa. That was ringing up when Dogfish Head was doing a collab with Sony Entertainment, and then I think roughly 2009, 2008.
That game's up.
I'm joining. And instead, they put this in some different barrels, and I appreciate the taste. And our second sponsor of the night will be Lagavulin, which will be right after this.
I don't have any sparkling water tonight. Waterloo or otherwise. I don't have the loo. I'm out. I had some last week, and then I drank all of them, and now they're gone.
So you don't have a single bubble in your home, is what you're saying.
I don't think we have any bubbles.
Not a single bubble. Interesting stratagem.
There we go. Frobank, ready to play. Deck selected.
I love the profile icon. Freedom. This is not good for us. Let's get into it.
yeah. We can just spam. Let's just spam assets. Keep.
Yeah. This feels like a keeper.
This feels like a keep.
Zero, except for, Moonbot is blank against Freedom. So that's
really?
It. Yeah. Because they can trash it with their ID for zero. So that's a blank card.
Oh well, I already
so just keep it in the old.
But they have to trash it. They don't have a choice. They have to trash it.
Yeah, so it's just for the CTM tag, but they're not losing five.
Let's put down new remote. Let's put down one virtual tour.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Let them explore.
All right. I'm fine with that opening.
Yeah.
And let's. Remember, what do they do? Just, oh, they took a ton of money to, so we can't hit them with the hard-hitting news. We do that, and, oh, we could sucker. Do Suey already. Yeah. That's really cool.
Yeah.
So we might as well.
Yep. Uh-huh.
So I don't know how to do this. When your turn begins...
Wait, doesn't this trash or some shit?
No.
You may. Okay. Is there a liberated soul in
the trace there's three if successful, give the runner a tag. It didn't work for some reason.
Because I think you rezzed on our turn. You have to rezz on their turn, remember?
No, I did it at the same time I rezzed pad campaign.
Oh, okay. Oh, you have to,
all they have to do is pay three credits to avoid the tag.
Yeah, but we have to trash SIU.
What?
It says you may trash SIU to trace three.
Oh, really?
Yeah, dog.
All right. Well, that was a mistake, but whatever.
That's all right. We're learning. Game one.
All right, that's fine. Let's draw. Cool.
Beautiful.
Let's cover HQ with Archangel and maybe take a credit.
Take a fat cred. You read my mind, baby. Yeah. NPE Frobank.
What is going on over there?
The problem is that the oven timer also sounds like the smoke alarm. It's a maybe it is just
is the narrator making an appearance over on your end?
Yeah, it's the Terminator narrator. Ooh, come on, hit a degree mill. Unbelievable.
That would be a good mill right there.
Yeah.
All right. They hit a degree mill was on top.
Dodged it. No, because they trashed back channels.
Oh, okay.
No NPE, please. Uh-oh, we have the NPE police coming in.
Oh, okay, let's move in a degree mill.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. 100%. What have you done?
I don't know.
What is going on over there?
The stream is wondering.
I'm baking or cooking. I don't know.
I don't think ramen
rice. This is not good entertainment. Be gone.
I have no good answer.
It's not playing with the audience. Let her know it's not playing with the audience.
Not good, everybody. Sorry for that.
I think we're going to score a degree mill, but we might let it burn.
Yeah, oh, you know what? We should install the old shell corp on it.
Oh, and just start doing a shell corp play?
Yeah, do the shell corp. Show them what it is.
Okay. So we put that on server 4.
That's effectively... That's staying there for a turn.
We res it. We store 3. You can only use it once a turn, like Katie Jones.
Right, that's fine. Go ahead and throw that old data loop on R&D, I think.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, let it stew.
Okay. Yeah, they're not touching that data loop.
Wait, that data loop.
They're going to wait on that one.
That's going to be unrezzed for a while.
If people are yelling score, these people don't know how to play Netrunner.
Yeah, all these NPE usernames.
I don't know what's going on. Oh, we have another June bug. All right, so I'm going to store 3 credits.
Oh, yeah, put it on the corp.
I'm going to draw.
Ooh.
I'm going to cover server 4 with the loot.
Why?
Yeah, it's fine. Who cares?
Now that you've just given it up.
I don't think that means anything. We're just building out a remote server right now. They're busy playing solitaire over there with progenitor combos. I don't know what's going on.
With progenitor condoms.
I'm uninterested in that side of the board.
Whatever, yeah, that's some shit. Let them play spider solitaire.
No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start to slowly advance this degree mill up to 7, just to like put them in a position where they got it.
Let's definitely put it over. Let's definitely put it over 5.
All right, store 3.
Yeah, just do one advance. That's the classic Jinteki, go to 4.
All right, I'll do it. And then we got to take a credit.
No. Oh, I was going to say install a MVT on the outside.
Oh, that's a cool idea.
Yeah.
No, they're not. So
now here's what we're going to do. We're going to transition.
Yeah.
I think what we do is we score the degree mill.
No, we let it. We let us do.
Are you going to let us do? You want to? let's do.
I kind of want to take this money off Shell Corp.
Oh, we're definitely doing that. 100%.
Then we take the money off. We get the degree mill scored, and then you figure out click 4. I'm doing this.
All right, I already got it.
Don't tell me yet.
Yep.
I don't want to know because I got to focus right now.
Right, yep.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now they're going, what is it? Okay, give me click 4, quick. Quickly.
Data Raven Archives.
That makes no sense to me, but fine.
They have a turtle. They have turtle, you doofus.
Oh, we're going to lock them out?
Yeah, we're child streaming them. Okay, we need to get that June bug in server 4 this turn.
Oh, they're going to trash stuff.
That's fine. It's just a little knob.
I'm confused what just happened. Oh, yeah, knob curry gives them 2, and then they can spend the 2 to trash a thing. Oh, they're just charging. That's cool.
That's fine. Yeah, charge lasers. Install double advanced June bug on server 4. Okay. 100%. Not even a question.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Yep. You want to run it?
Put 2 on top. Oh, my God. This is going to be a devastating June bug.
No, it's going to be amazing, because you know what we're doing next turn when they don't run?
Yeah.
Shell Corp, advance.
I like that they're running. They're charging up the turtle so they could get through Tollbooth on this remote.
Oh, yeah. Come on in.
So they're going to run one more time to get the turtle over Tollbooth, and then you can... Oh, yeah. It's looking good. It's looking real good for June bug.
All right. This is fine.
Oh, yeah. So we're mm-hmm. resin the loop.
Yeah, resin the loop.
If you're in the game, it's cool if you spectate, but don't type chat in the game. Right? Because we don't want to upset the person.
Yeah. If you're gonna type, make fun of us. Whatever it is.
Yeah, but probably just don't type if you're in the game. Just let the person focus. They're about to get blown out with you.
They're about to get fucking blown out.
This game is done.
Peace. And PE. We told you. Slow burn.
They were a good sport about it. I appreciate that.
I have to screenshot that. This is gonna be my new desktop background. Just the score screen. Just that it's.
Oh yeah, you're right, Vic. We're supposed to ask, "Are you sure?" Dang it.
Oh shit!
Vic, you got to be quicker on the draw there.
Yeah. Also, was that in caps, Vic? I think not. So we're not.
Do it in caps and do it about a minute sooner.
All right. So I think.
Tina Loop presents lethal here. Stupid Eric says because I say stupid because of magic. Presents lethal, such a magic player thing to say.
Oh my god. Okay. So let's quickly make. Let's make, like, 2 changes to this deck.
No, let's just play again. What changes do you want to make? This was perfect. We won the game.
We only had 2 Shell Corps, right?
I don't know. That sounds right.
That was my change. I want to go to 3.
Oh, you want to add another...
Shell Corp is integral to this strategy.
Yeah, I think you're right. Okay, let's figure that out.
That's mainly it. What are we at? We're at 2 Shell Crop. I think...
We could drop a Tor.
Dean, welcome to the stream, and we're playing Heroes of the Storm tonight, so that's why it doesn't look like Overwatch. It's a little bit different, just another Blizzard release, but we got to keep you on your toes, you know.
We could drop this Ghost Branch. It doesn't fit into our core game plan of killing them with Junebug.
we're on Junebug.
This Ghost Branch does nothing for us.
Uninterested. Okay, so here's another thing. Here's a thing that we could consider.
Right.
The only thing I'm thinking of is if we get rid of the ghost branches and the SIU, why don't we do this? 3x Prysec.
Yeah. Well, we can only fit two in, but we can fit two Prysec.
Oh, that's fair. Perfect.
Yeah, especially now that I realize you have to trash SIU, it does nothing. Prysec is total value for us.
Yeah, 100%.
Prysec presents lethal on Junebug.
So it's an accelerator. Ramp up. It's a ramp up for the kill.
Eric, can you give us some more magic terminology here to describe this deck as we're playing?
Ramp up is correct. I think
that beeping is insane, Andrew. We are streaming right now.
Look, that if the apartment's going to burn down,
upwards of 24 people watch right now, and you have a freaking alarm going off.
Upwards?
Yeah.
Oh, man. This is a great stream already. Everybody, phone tree your friends. Get them in this motherfucker. This is real good tonight.
I'm just updating the deck. Mm-hmm. Boosh and Notion. Ready to go for game two. Probably going to be as good as game one.
This is a real closer of the deck. Frankly,
this is the deck you bring in for the cut.
Yeah, if you're gonna ID to the cut, you play this deck. You cruise right to the top there.
Wouldn't that be cool if? Oh my god, the beeping! Wouldn't that be cool if you got to bring two decks to Netrunner? Well, four decks, I mean, and the other two you can switch to in the cut.
Yeah, and it's let's balance it with Twitch. No NPE, please. I believe that this is going to be the world champion, Joe. I'm a new player.
Game completion rate, too little data. I wonder why.
It's a new account, that's why.
Oh, I know. It's a
smurf. Total. No, I'm just trying to give you the competitive analysis here.
Flashback, the two mana instant CMC.
Yeah.
All right, we're playing a game.
Alright. Against Maximus? Is this like a 200 max deck or something? Oh no, it's only 45. All right,
good, because 200 max we cannot beat.
This is a full.
This seems good.
Yeah, this is yeah.
I'd like a pad campaign, but it's pretty
firm keep. Firm keep.
Alright, we're starting the game.
Now, if we win this game, we'll go to competitive lobby, 100%.
Oh, we already got the Musash.
Oh, we got the Musash, we got the H fund. We're locked.
Alright, so I wanna do H fund for sure.
Yeah.
Then let's put this Archangel down, maybe over R&D.
Yeah, yeah. Signify nothing in hand. Nothing in hand, officer. And then put MVT on HQ.
Interesting. I like it.
Yes, I like it too.
I like it. Yeah, then you're covering both centrals. Yep. All right, so we...
Oh, man.
Same old thing and Data Sucker in the trash.
Yeah, okay. That's fine. Oh, yeah, I'll be on heap alert. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, yeah, they spent down, so that's cool. That was smart. Yeah,
that's smart. Motion Ocean can't trash that. Should have played Freedom.
They can't trash anything. They have three credits. Never mind. Oh, they took a credit. Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, cool. Pad campaign.
I did draw, so let's get another. Let's get an agenda in here. Ugh.
All right, we're just throwing out these pad campaigns. Yeah.
Bye. Cool. See ya.
All right. So the advantage they have is they know that we're not on hard hitting. That's a big advantage.
No, they don't. We just didn't draw yet.
No, because this is a smurf, and they're watching the stream.
We don't know that.
Look at the username.
There were two usernames that...
Everyone in the stream is smurfing right now.
Fuck, this is a problem. We can't just res through the hacktivist. Yeah, okay, you did anyways.
Oh, I didn't notice hacktivist was online. Whatever, I confidently res.
You fucking maniac.
Confidently rest.
That's fine. You know what? That's fine. We got two more Mushin in the deck. Not a problem.
Okay.
Oh, I wonder if this is Spags. Because, alright, so you've identified yourself. No NPE, please. Someone that knows about the free flip is a Spags fan.
Alright, so we just drew up this turn.
Yeah, this is fine.
So I got next turn, though. Next turn is, like, Data Loop, Prysec, and the Agenda, followed next turn by Triple Advance. Wait, they have five credits. Bringing out Knob. That was smart. That was high
score. No, that's Maw. That's Maw. That's not Knob.
Maw got back channels. Oh, no, trashed virtual... I don't know what's going on here. Oh, it trashed Prysec. Prysec is what got trashed.
Okay. Maw's confusing.
All right, we're dealing with a very skilled player, so we probably need to. What do we do?
I think
Maw triggers every turn, so we need to play around that.
Yeah, we just. I think we install double. Wait, how many? Oh, they only have two, three cards on the board. Yeah.
They're gonna run this for sure. So we have to put Data Loop down. I think that's the card.
No. Oh, to do what?
To put this agenda behind. It's either Data Loop or Toll.
Oh, no, I think the booth. I think it's the booth. They have no money. Okay. They have no money.
So we go new remote, and we put this
the mill
in server 3.
And put Shell Corp in there so that next turn we can click it.
Okay.
For that cash, for that moolah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And then HQ, we're going to lose either back channels or Data Loop, which is fine.
Yeah, fine. All
right, they dropped Ice Carver and Data Folding. Gone.
Morons. Bye. See ya. Okay.
Are they just going to start bouncing off these pad campaigns and not cards out of our hand?
No, they're just going to go right to the queue.
Yeah, but they have money.
They'll do that later. Not for long.
Oh my god. Okay.
Liberate.
You have to tell me not to res stuff, because I want to be resing stuff right now, and that Hacktivist is going to kill us.
Well, we'll see. We'll see if it kills us. Okay, so losing ice is not good.
Yeah, so I'm going to res Shell Corp now because Hacktivist is going to kill us, so we might as well lose back channels instead of something else, right?
Oh, yeah.
So let's do that.
Yeah, money. Bye.
Start turn, which is a Beal. This is a problem. We got to throw this in a remote.
Yeah. Oh, it's a draw. Draw.
Okay.
Throw the Beal layout and then Shell Corp. You understand what I'm saying?
We don't need the Shell Corp money, but okay. I guess we should.
Incentivize it. You have to live the ruse.
Yep.
If they come in and go get Archangel, fine.
Oh, yeah, because they're going to trigger Archangel. And then we could bounce Maw.
Yeah, you get it.
Beautiful.
See?
This is going to work out.
We're paying 3 to make him trigger.
Oh, no! Hold on.
We're getting stream sniped, 100%.
Yeah, that's the only explanation for what just happened.
Right. No one goes to server 4 nor server 9. Stream snipe. This is either a really good cover or a legitimate mishap.
Yeah, see, now they're just going to knock cards out of our hands with this pad campaign. See, talk about negative play experience. This card, Maw. You don't even get to play with your cards.
Look, like, every deck doesn't have access to Lab Dog. Oh, I think you install Double Advanced naked.
The June Bug?
Yeah. Fuck them. Yeah. Uh-huh.
More so just because I want to deny them Maw more than anything else.
Send them a message.
I don't care if they run this. It's not even something I care about.
Nope. And we have nothing at hand. Game state unchanged.
That's what we're doing. No, we're unloading HQ every single turn, and that's how we're playing against Maw and Hacktivist. Because now we can't even res stuff if we want.
Yeah.
Cool.
Go ahead.
The June Bug. I'm sweet.
Yeah. Cool deck.
I should have said, "Are you sure?" Dang it.
Oh damn. Oh man.
Oh cool, and they're trashing it. So we're tracing.
Wow,
it.
Trash. Yeah, we're yeah. I hope you clear that tag.
Oops.
Oops. Are you sure?
Because you always just trash June Bug.
Yeah. That's fine. There's nothing in there.
That's what's so good. They're going to check archives. That's what's so good about Junebug and CTM is people trash it by default. It's bad. All right, so we put this out. New remote. Here's what we're doing.
Do the Shell Corp, take a cred.
No, we're Shell Corp, and we advance Degree Mill once.
Oh, no.
Yes. They can't get into the server. I don't think. Let's check their heap. Oh, they could probably.
Well, they go to 12.
Yeah, they
12
can.
12 to install, 9 to break.
They can get it.
Oh, no. I think they can't.
They could probably get it.
Well, no. It's 6 for the install and toll booth and then 9 to break or something, I think. Maybe. Oh, no. It's 6 to break. So, they could definitely get it.
Okay.
Yeah. But they're going to have to uninstall.
Oh, they jacked out.
Oh, yeah.
It's even better. Oh, and then they're just going to check DBS. We can't res DBS, unfortunately.
Oh, that we don't have. We can't res it because we can't pay the res cost.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Sucker. Oh, take the Shell Corp hedge fund.
Wait, I'm thinking. Do we want the hedge fund, or we take the shell corp, we res DBS business show?
We could just do credit hedge fund. We don't need DBS.
No, I want to advance the degree mill at least one.
Oh, sure. Let's
take all credits.
Yeah.
Let's advance.
Yeah.
And we can play the hedge fund, or we can res the daily business show. No, because we're going to score the degree mill, so we play the hedge fund.
Yeah, play the hedge fund, yeah.
All right, whatever. Something like that.
Whatever. Don't do competitive analysis on this shit, all right? Don't write ESPN 2.
I'm trying to. They're drawing.
Hack. Oh, yeah, they're going. Hack. Wow.
Dang it.
Wow, enjoy that June bug. So what are they going to shuffle in?
The same old thing, probably the
paper plane?
Liberated.
Oh, no, you're right. Liberated.
Yeah, that's good for them.
Yeah.
All right, so we must flatline them with a June bug.
Yes, or Ben Mussolini.
Yeah, but like,
yeah.
June bug is the only answer here. We are going to lose this game.
Oh, 100%.
Trace the runner, yes. Oh, yeah, they kept same old thing because they need to play Levy.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Ooh.
That's cool.
That does not help. Ooh, okay.
Let's put the degree mill in, was it server 3, I think.
Server 3, and then put that pop-up over it. Yeah, because it's going to get knocked out of hand otherwise. We have to install it.
Yeah, or we res DBS.
I like DBS res. You're right.
Okay. So then we're just going to take a credit. Yes, and here's the thing: we're gonna wait to rest DBS until they run, because they're gonna run server one to try and hit that card, and we're just gonna res the DBS. It's gonna be sweet.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be very sweet.
Okay.
Action
before access. Res.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful.
We finally nailed this timing on stream. I don't think this has ever happened.
Bushy in the stream,
motherfucker, yes.
We've been waiting.
I thought you were joking with that shit, Brian. You cannot be real right now.
Bushy's in the stream.
Bushy.
Okay, one card on the bottom of the deck. Okay, we can't deal with this Bialy.
Get rid of that Bialy. Throw the data bird on server 3 and make him scared with a double ADV. No, a single ADV. Make it look like QPM.
No, we have to double ADV it because we need to actually score this thing.
Fair. Totally fair. I'm into that.
Yeah, I mean, we're kind of screwed here because I'm pretty sure they can easily get into that server.
Yeah.
They could, like, same old stim hack, worst case. But
everyone, please greet Bushy in the stream.
Please, everyone say hello, Bushy. Good evening. How are you?
Yeah, let's get this popular on Twitter. Also, if Man vs. Stress and Bushy were in the stream at the same time, I think it would break down the internet. Yeah, well, you res.
What happened to that icebreaker? Shuffling in their decks?
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, they had no stack, so it's easy. Oh, yeah, they're breaking.
All right, I assume they did the math right. They did it quick, so they must have had it right. All right, we're probably going to lose right now.
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, they just took the access? Oh, no, it was deep data.
Deep data.
GG
all
around.
We made some mistakes.
Thank you for the positive play experience. You're welcome. Dean, I said this was Heroes of the Storm. This is not a hard concept.
I think this deck is fine. I don't think we need to change anything. I'm just throwing it up again.
Yeah, throw it up.
We're going to get another June bug kill tonight for sure.
Yeah, I think... Yeah, 100% we're doing that. If we're changing anything, we're making another deck. The only thing that we are doing is this undo every runner action deck. Every runner install, because that is a hot meme.
Oh, just to reverse their whole board?
Just value hatchets.
Is there a combo we can do? Is there like a...
I'm cooking it up in the brain.
Oh my god, this seems like a keep.
God draw.
This is exactly what you want in CTM. You want two Mushins in your starting hand.
Yeah, we need to report this starting hand to the developers, because clearly RNG is not strong enough in their code.
All right. Let's put this Archangel on R&D and throw out two pad campaigns.
I'm done. I don't need to. Let's get to the second sponsor, folks. Lagavulin 16, a beaut. A beaut I got for moving into this wretched apartment that I love so much because it has space and it makes me very happy. Let's get into it.
Here's what we're doing. The next card that we can Mushin, let's Mushin. Including Virtual Tour.
Isn't Pro Tolbooth over it.
If we draw a Virtual Tour, we should definitely Mushin.
Oh, yeah, we have to make good on Eric's request. It was a good request over the radio. It makes sense. All my tumblers are still in a box, so I can't use them.
Can you imagine running on a Mushin Notion and it's Virtual Tour and you have the credits to trash it? Can you imagine what that would be like?
Mmm, beautiful. Smells peat. Yeah, that's got to be bad. Bye. And then you going to throw the old boot? Nope. Just take a classic take a credit.
Oh, my God. We can't even res the boot, so let's make it look like a trap.
This stream just got even infinitely better. Cranked
is in the stream.
Cranked is in the stream. Welcome, Cranked. How you doing, baby?
All right, this is a good score because it's Haley, so Haley has to spend the first four turns just laying cards onto the table.
Yeah, Haley is trying to do all these cantrips. I don't know what they are, but that's another magic word.
Oh, my God. All right, so I want to draw a card and advance this agenda twice is my plan.
Yes, yeah, that one.
Okay.
Back channels.
Should we back channels to SSL just to trigger this dream?
Kind of. Because that gets us 9 credits. SSL also gets us 9 credits.
So it's more click efficient.
It's simple math, frankly. This deck is busted. I told everybody, I said on Facebook, look, we're playing competitive, which we're not. We're playing CTM, which we are, and we're playing Mushin, which we are.
3X. And so far, we're curving out beautifully in this game.
We're like, swerving.
We're about to. Here's what's about to happen. We're gonna get. They're gonna build their board this next turn. Next turn, we're gonna get a June bug. We're gonna Mushin it, put Tollbooth over it, and then they're gonna run it and get flatline. That's what's happening here.
Oh, we have some stream drama going on right now. Just for an update, Mike, you were very, very prominent here. Yeah, go ahead and Mushin that Shellcorp. Because then we'll have advancement counters and credits on it.
Wait, that's not good, right? We shouldn't do that.
Don't do that.
We want to Mushin something. We're not drawing it.
Aaron or Mike recognized that Michael, our lore master,
on HQ,
was awfully quiet last game. Do you think Michael stream sniped us?
Yeah, probably. I'm just going to put Shell Corp out into like a new remote because we'll get to it eventually.
Yeah, it's there. I sit with it.
Whoever it was, let's not make this another hot dog situation. Just come out and say who it was.
Yeah, like, we don't need to go on for 6 months about who was
who was playing Max in this one game of Netrunner that 20 people watched.
With a maw.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is Invalidate Your Ice Shaper, where they just transform it, which
that's
is
cool.
There's a bunch of idiots. Because we have on encounter effects and whatever. I think you should just Mushin the pad campaign to confuse them.
No, I want to. Well, it's actually a good idea, but
it's a great idea. But
I really want a Junebug because like I feel like that's when we curve out is when we get that Junebug because they're getting set up now. They have money on
everyone.
The table.
Keep getting people into this stream. We're popping tonight now. We are well over Dwadoza.
I know that people really like this style of runner where, like, the goal is to set up some kind of engine whatever, and then you just play DDM until you win, but I find it to be just amazingly boring.
Pedantic.
Not pedantic.
No, I know. I'm just trying to use words that half of us don't understand.
Okay. I appreciate that.
Yeah, of course.
And we get... Oh, MVT is getting Mushin this turn.
Mushin. Let's go and then throw an Archangel over it.
It'll be a toll booth, but yeah.
I think Archangel.
No, Archangel had to go back because DBS.
Oh, teams.
But it's okay. We'll put toll booth over 7.
Let's see.
Idea.
Come on, Haley. Let's get a sim hack and comment.
I won't even res the ice. Like, yeah, just come on in. Yeah, you come on. Wait, help me figure out the math. Can they break the ice? Can they break the ice? Totally.
They have 10 credits. They have 7 credits. Yes, they can res.
Well, they have 5 credits left though, because we need them to be able to trash an MVT.
No, because they'll lose 3 on the res. So it'll go to 7, and then they have to spend. Oh no, they will. Oh.
7, 8, 9.
They'll be at 4. Yeah, they'll be at 4.
Okay, then we don't res.
That's a no res.
That's a no res. This is Eric's dream right now.
This is the best dream we've ever done. By far. This is a double, are you sure?
Trace. Yeah, we're going to trace. Wait, should I boost this a little bit? They don't have any link, right? So if I put 2 credits into it, they get tagged?
Yeah, let's do that. All because right. Bushi is in the stream, and Bushi would boost.
Bushi, we're giving them a tag just for you. We have no intention on executing on the tag.
Yeah, absolutely not. It's a threat. It's a message, and that's the key.
That's amazing.
Oh, everyone... Brian, you were supposed to say, are you sure?
I know, I keep forgetting.
It's all right. It's all right. Everyone cool. Put it in caps. Cool.
Fly in the wall. Weird. So let's
moosh in a fly in the wall.
Yeah, that's cool. Just a cool play.
That's a cool play.
All right, let's do that.
Yeah.
Fly in the wall. And let's draw a card so that they know that we're bad at Netrunner.
Yeah. Okay, that's perfect.
I got to zoom out a bit so we can see all this, the whole screen again.
Yeah, we don't have enough pixels up in this.
All right, so we're going to hit him with fly in the wall, and it's just a value tag. They're running it.
It's, you know what? It's fine. It's a value tag. Are you sure? We got it. See, that was the real ruse. You got to give him a window.
I said, are you sure? And I said, no more actions.
God, motherfucking damn it. Oh, we lost the game because of that.
Yeah, that's kind of devastating.
That's on you.
And we're out of Mushin Notion forever.
doesn't matter. We're gonna rip at you.
We didn't play Ronnie Rush.
Back channels it for a value 6.
Why are they playing so many all nighters? What is going on?
I don't know, but I'm into it.
We don't need this daily business show.
No, you're slamming that MVT in the booth.
Yeah.
Keep drawing.
Is this server 7?
7.
All right.
7 or 8.
Draw.
Keep going.
Draw.
Oh, we're save it. Heal boy.
Yeah, so next turn we install Doublevance's Junebug in server 7, so they get flatlined. No.
Wait, so is it install Doublevance, or should we install the loop, install Junebug, let it stew?
Oh.
So that we can do the ADV, ADV, ADV.
Yeah, that's cool. That's a cooler play.
I think, right?
Yeah, it's just a cooler play. I mean, here's what's going to happen. They're going to play DDM at some point, and we're going to... Oh, my God, they're running it right now. We have enough now. We can res.
Oh, yeah. Sell it.
This is a double whammy right here. They're going to get... Their econ is gone.
Fucking garage
they
sale.
They pay 6 and another 5, and then the trace. They're going to... Oh,
server. I think server 9 may have been dethroned, and we've now upgraded to server 7 is the new candy van. Do not go in.
Server 7 is kind of OP.
Server 7 OP. Jaina devs forgot about that.
I think I'm just going to install double advances Junebug, because I think they'll run it and get flatlined.
Yeah. Oh, Phil D in the stream. Welcome, whoa. Phil D. Rear blast advance. In the past. Straight out of England. Let's read this one. Do you think your opponent might be playing Wound Shop? It is up. We haven't seen enough of the deck yet. We're cruising through it, but we will get there soon, baby. Oh, also 3 credits for the ice. Sure. Perfect. Let him in.
Yeah, they were thinking a while for the math of the ice and if they want to continue and all that.
Right. And then that's just a classic MVT play. There's not an are you sure on that one, I tell you.
Exactly 4 credits?
No, they've already trashed. They've already trashed. It's the CTM trace.
Yeah. I'm just trying to think. Yeah. So, yeah, we
yeah, boost.
Put one
yeah,
into it just to...
Yeah, make it happen.
Yeah, so they have to spend a click and 2 credits to clear the tag.
Let's go tempo. Let's see if they have a little stim hack in the bin. Nope. But... You think so? Here's the question. I think we do what I said earlier of the old data loop, throw the June bug let it stew play. Because they don't have enough econ. We need to sell this.
Do we want to keep this fly on the wall?
Yeah, 100%.
All right, so we get rid of the toll booth.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's do this. Install double advance to fly on the wall behind the toll booth. If they steal it, it doesn't do anything. If they don't steal it, we do many things to them. AKA trash their all-nighters because we don't understand it.
Yeah, we target those all-nighters. Those are a priority. Because just because we don't understand. Yeah, by the way, Amped Up just got trashed. Someone pointed out. So, like.
Oh.
Those all-nighters might be very significant to trash.
HPTs right there, okay? That's what's going on here.
I'm with you there.
I've never said I need to trash both of these all-nighters, but you know what? We're about iteration and innovation. Innovation and iteration.
So our next turn, we're going to spend 5 credits in our whole turn to trash 2 all-nighters.
Yeah, board wipe.
Just because we don't understand.
Yeah, oh yeah, I don't want to think about it. And frankly, that's fine.
Yeah, I haven't been paying attention to their deck, but their deck might actually be cool. Like, if they're not just doing DDM, which, considering they have a lot of memory spent, maybe they're...
Oh, yeah, let them.
Running on it. They're running on the server every single turn.
Perfect. So now we can install double advance that old Yunbug, and it's going to be great. Because then we get rid of all of their combo pieces. Trigger.
They just want me to take their money.
Oh, sure. Wow. Hard earned.
Yeah, for sure.
I think install double ADV the Junebug here. Especially if they install cards.
Yeah, I guess I'm okay with that. I mean, they just keep running it, so we gotta punish them, right?
Or we need it. Oh, yeah. Oh, the Chila.
Oh, my
God. Oh, shit. We figured it out, folks.
Yeah, so we're about to get Chila'd hard.
Yeah.
They're not going to go for the Junebug.
No, so I think what we need to do here is draw.
No, hold on. I think if we install Double Advance Junebug right now, I don't think they mess with it. So I think we need to prepare to do that the fall. I think we got to put Data Loop, Junebug, and do something.
I think draw to start and then do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, useless. So let's put the data loop on server 7. Let's put Junebug in server 7, and then we're good for the next turn. We're going for the flatline with this Junebug.
Yeah, I cannot believe that I'm getting Chila'd right now. This is embarrassing.
And we can't do anything about it.
No. Oh, they're not doing it yet. They're not firing. Oh, okay. We're good.
Wait, let's consider forfeiting this SSL, because realistically, we're not going to win on agenda points.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get a fucking Junebug kill for sure.
They have all 3 all-nighters installed. So we need to win with Junebug, so we just maybe forfeit the SSL.
Yeah, so I think here's what we're doing here is I think so we could do triple advanced Junebug for the kill or keep the Junebug for sure.
Yeah, I think we just triple advance. We gotta do it quick.
You either triple or you do so we do advance, throw the Data Raven or triple advance?
We're triple advance.
Okay, go.
I think we need to sell it. And also, here's the thing. If this doesn't work, we're selling this as a Beal. How much is a... what would we need? We would need a 4-point Beal, which means like advance it another
that's,
2 times.
That's 7.
Okay, they're just doing a value run here. Yeah, we'll res Archangel, sure.
Sure. That's got a high number on it.
Ingolo is so good. It just breaks...
It doesn't matter. Our ice sucks. That's the trick.
Yeah, that is the trick. You're right.
Our trick is on encounter effects and high strength.
What's going on here? Are they just doing math?
Yeah, they're just doing math. Fine.
Yeah,
3
credits to break that thing.
Sure.
Jeez.
That's Well, if they're gonna go back, do it again.
See, we bottomed. Wait, are they running all 3 centrals? Is that what's going on right here?
Oh, they're comboing off. Ah, classic gem.
So they're gonna do notoriety into notoriety. So they got 2 notorieties coming.
Yeah.
It's not an APOC turn.
Or it's an APOC.
Look at the board. It's not an APOC turn.
It's an APOC turn.
It is not.
Sometimes you play the APOC, sometimes you don't.
Oh, I forgot about that Shell Corp. It's a double notoriety turn is what's happening.
Yeah, of course.
Of course. They're going to try and win off of these
Liberty Chila. I want KublaCon with Chila and
double notoriety. Are they triple notoriety right now?
Yeah, they have a click.
Triple notoriety.
That's fucking respect. That's fucking respect, folks. I'm not even upset. No. I think you hedge fund double advanced that Junebug.
Hold on, I'm thinking. We gotta keep the price.
Keep the price sec. So install price sec double advanced Junebug.
Yeah. So wait, let me think about this. So they're at 5 points, so we have to forfeit this agenda.
Yeah. Yeah, install double advance.
Yeah, okay.
I think
we're okay then. Oh my god.
What'd you do?
Wrong server.
Oh, okay. Yeah, just drag it. Fucking, we're getting out memed. This is the only way I want to lose. I don't want to lose to fucking Maw. That's terrible. This, great way to lose. Great way to go.
All right, so now we're threatening. So I think we make it an interesting decision for him, because if that's a BL, they have to run it. Because they can't win on Chayla right now. So they have to just decide, and they're not. Okay, they're not worried about it.
They're not worried about it. Keep it going, though. So hedge fund double advance.
No, because now we're outside of the range of. If it's a BL, I think we just advance it 3 times right now and win, right?
That would be 8 advancements. No, that's not enough. Because it's 3 for 2.
4, 5, 6, 7. It's only 7 advancements for 4 points. It's 7 advancements.
Oh, you're right.
So no, our game plan backfired big time.
Okay. Fuck.
We can just
back channels install advance Junebug.
No, I think we gotta go for the Beal. All
right, go for the Beal. Back channels, right?
Yeah. We're gonna back channels this for sure.
Yeah, okay. And 15.
We're putting a Beal in server 7.
Yep.
And then we are going to
advance.
Like play hedge fund.
No, I think advance.
Then they run it.
It's not an upgrade. We had to trash a card. Oh, we didn't have to. Okay, you're fine. Yeah. Go ahead.
I don't know, dude. This board state is way too complicated for us to solve. And they're going to start turning these 1-point agendas into 2-point agendas. So we need to start scoring agendas so we can forfeit them to prevent them from doing that.
Yep.
Right?
Yep. I'm with you. I'm right there with you.
So that we can eventually stall the game to the point where we could kill them with a Junebug.
Correct. Yep.
We're not getting up to 7 points. It's not happening.
No. Wow.
Wow.
They're trying to lock us.
All right. Well, here's
score it. Bye.
That's a good thing. Yep. Yeah. So we score this deal.
Score it. Thanks. Thanks, nerd.
Alright.
Deal? They have fan sites. This is a problem. I don't understand why. Oh, because they can just...
So they have 2 all-nighters and 2 liberated. They already used an all-nighter. So they have to use an all-nighter to play liberated, right?
Right, yep.
So I'm working through this. And then we can forfeit both of our agendas to prevent them from doing that, right?
Right, so yep. So they're doing 1 all-nighter now. Get rid of the Biala.
And they only have 7 cards in play, which means this Junebug is going to be super lethal.
Yeah, it's going to be lethal.
Okay, forfeit an agenda. Yes, we're going to forfeit an agenda. We're going to forfeit...
Oh, no, it's gone.
Cool. So that's fine. Yep.
Deal.
Okay, so now we have another Beal.
Yep.
So we are going to put this Beal in the remote.
Oh, I was going to say put the Beal on the outside, put the MVT on the inside. Ooh, but they'll probably run click 1.
Yeah, well, I think this is fine. I think we're doing that.
It's fine.
And we're just going to...
Put MVT on the outside. MVT on the outside.
Okay, Make them
spend their clicks. Yeah.
And we're just taking a credit. Okay.
There you go. I'm into that.
Oh, but they have amped up. Amped up is what I'm not accounting for.
They have no way to recur it right now.
Yeah, but they might have another one.
That's fine. We'll figure that out. We'll find out together.
But this is fine, because they wasted their whole turn, and we can score another Beal to stay in this game.
Score another Beal, and then we're gonna fucking slow. We're gonna throw this goddamn Junebug in.
Woo! Because I think they're holding on to an amped up in hand, which would mean that they would just win right now. But the fact
let me count influence.
Yeah.
1, 2.
Figure this out.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Yeah, they did. Okay, they just played it. Yep. Oh, it's going. Bye. Install double advanced Junebug. They gotta run it.
Yeah. Wait. Are you sure they don't have another amped up? You're sure?
They just played it this turn. There are 2 in the heap, and I'm counting influence. They got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, all influences in the bin.
Okay.
All influence in the bin.
Let's go for lethal.
Install double AD. Let's go for fucking lethal, everybody.
We're presenting lethal.
Presenting lethal. Come get it. Use your cantrips on the motherfucking mic.
I kept a Beal in hand because I'm just... Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe I should have buried it.
No. It's fine. They're not running HQ.
Yeah.
They're not running the Junebug either.
Wait. How'd they get the all-nighter?
Oh, this is perfect. Oh, they just levied.
Oh, then we
tripped. No, we're fine. Triple advance to Junebug immediately. Oh, actually, install Ben Musashi. Double advance the Beal.
Okay. This is again.
And then go ahead and flip up Ben.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Right now. Just anti interdiction play.
Yeah, for sure. They have interdiction. Yeah. They have interdiction. We know that.
Yeah.
We're totally threatening the 7-point Beal. So wait, there's another Beal in play, right? Yeah, there's two Beals that have been removed from game.
Yep.
Look at all this garbage removed from game.
Oh, come on, baby.
If there's a way to solve this game, we're gonna fucking figure it out.
This is some Mensa shit right here.
Look at username equals saying, what if they actually win? We are winning this game. We're gonna win this game on a Beal 500.
We have spiritually won this game in the sheer fact that we invalidated 3 Chilas.
Alright.
Regardless of the actual outcome.
As soon as Chila gets installed, though, we gotta figure out a way to score this Beal.
That's fine, yeah. Just triple advance right now. As soon as it's goddamn past priority, you click that motherfucking button, you break that mouse.
What was that? Temple of Liberty.
Mine. Just all night on a stick. All
right.
Child's tool.
This is
triple.
Oh my god.
Triple.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Beep beep beep.
I'm doing it.
Yeah.
I actually have to like make sure I press the right one.
All right.
Oh my god. Wait, 13. We have to get up to 13, so we have 2 more turns. So next turn is when we present match point.
Correct.
And all if they install a Liberator right now, we lose this game.
Yep. Oh no, there's no more Liberators. They're removed from the game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Great.
I was wondering why you kept bringing that up.
I was so worried about it. You know, how did we forfeited agendas to combat Liberator Sheila?
Yeah, dude. Keep going.
I'm so, like, this is the line. We got to win with this. This is so
dude,
good.
Dude, we are going to get lethal on this shit.
What are they drawing for? What is going on?
They might run this. I don't know if they're trying to assemble some fucking hand of, like, 12 cards.
Goodness.
Oh, sell it. Sell it, Rez.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What I wasn't thinking about is their money. I don't know if they can get in, though.
No, I think they can.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I think they have exactly the right number of money. I think they need 11 credits.
Zach Telmundo. Yeah,
we're presenting lethal hard. I think they need 11, right? Because they have to spend 2 credits. They have plenty.
We're fine. Trigger encounter. Oh, yeah, this is happening, folks.
Oops.
Trigger.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, are you sure? No. We're not. We gotta switch it up.
This card doesn't have a trigger.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Just drag her.
Yeah.
Drag him to R&D.
They have to click, they're saying.
No, I know. That's why I'm, yeah. Alright, hold it. Don't tie anymore. You're getting too excited. Slow down.
No, I'm trying to help them, like, solve this puzzle of... There we go.
Oh, okay. All right. Woo! All right. Folks, we might be motherfucking doing this.
Do they have a way to sustain 14 net damage?
No.
Check the board. Double check.
I can't because their hand is covered. I have the rag. Oh, shit. Now I fucked up the camera. I don't know where it's positioned. There we go. That's it.
They're taking their time on this one, huh?
Yeah, they're thinking.
They are taking their time. Go ahead and get it. I'll let you through for free.
I need to calculate. Jesus Christ.
We're sitting here on the edge of our seat.
No worries.
So many people in the stream just waiting for this person to make a decision.
We're gonna get We're gonna get the Oscar for best drama for this fucking stream. For right here.
This is our only way to win this game.
This is best screenplay.
100%. Stupid Beetle. Yes. Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah. They're going for
We're
it.
We're in, folks. Three to the booth, two to boost, one to break. Oh.
Are they credit perfect on that?
They're credit perfect.
See, we didn't even think about that. We could have got screwed over on that.
We just won best picture.
Okay, no more action. Do they access?
They're in.
Yes!
Yes!
14 net damage for the win.
We fucking did it, everybody.
That was a game of Netrunner right there.
That was some shit. Are you motherfucking kidding me? Fucking Bushy in the stream. Holy shit. Sanity.
This deck is so good.
This deck is busted. I thought it was a joke.
Let's run it again.
We'll fucking run it. This is a power trip if I've ever seen one. Oh my god. Wow. Someone fucking clip this shit. Submit it to the
Oscar. So much tension.
Oh my god. I need a cigarette after that game, and I don't.
Yeah, let's look at this deck. Let's just like take this in. This is what we wanted to do tonight. We wanted to play Mushin Notion and CTM.
And CTM.
We're so far 2-for-1 on the night.
And that was, frankly, that win was worth 2 wins.
That was a tough game. That took mental processing.
That was a grind. That was a grind. Yeah, that was a Gen Con 2016 cut game.
You know what that felt like? That was like Whack-A-Mole with Liberated Sheila.
With our own deck.
Yeah. And by the way, they had 2 cards in their deck with the word Liberated in it.
Yeah, that was... We sacrificed 3 agendas, folks. Do you understand? And then we won with 14 net damage.
Bushy made a great point. We scored 7 points in that game, and then we killed them with 14 net damage.
We won with 2 win conditions. That's what happened in this fucking game.
That's what we needed to do to beat the Chayla. If you're facing up against a Chayla, you need 2 win conditions to win.
Yeah, this was unreal. Let's run it back.
Okay, we're going to run it back.
We're running it back.
I don't think it's going to get better than that. That might be game of the year. That might be game of the year.
That championship belt goes to game 3 on September 25th, 2018. That is...
At 8 o'clock at night, yeah.
Yeah, that's the card of tonight, is this entire game 3.
Who did we play against? Someone remember our opponent's name? Because they're probably getting stream person to stream. Just for the triple notoriety.
Yeah.
Somebody is responsible for that. Yeah, and Shayla. Oh, yeah. Woo.
Wow. Let's run it back.
It seems like a good opening here.
F-disk, a great Linux command. Y'all need to check your file systems every now and then.
Yeah,
F-disk,
like
real handy with you. Yeah, that's a keep. That's fine. Do you want to slam dunk 3 assets? Okay, we have 2 options here. We either take a credit and install both Archangels, or we install 3 cards.
Thank you, username, for the clip.
I think
we put 1 Archangel in R&D and then put down the assets.
Yeah, we've done that 2 games in a row. Let's make it 3.
if we draw another pad campaign, I'll just put the pad campaigns down, but...
Yeah. Unbelievable. Best Picture 2019. I'm a look at this Twitch clip right now.
Is it Are You Sure? Is that the one where Are You Sure actually worked against Jeff?
No, this is this one.
Oh, do you remember that?
Yeah, oh, I how can I forget?
What, this person needs to make a decision, right?
Yeah. Wow. Fuck. This clip, amazing. Thank you. Username equals pants. VK, Vic, you already know what it is. Are you sure?
I don't know if Bushy saw this, but the name of this deck, Bushy, CTZ Bushin Notion, that comes from Eric Petaplace.
Yeah, and that's for you. That's for you, Kiss Kiss. Holy shit, folks. 29 viewers in the stream. How are you doing? Welcome to Tuesday evening. this Wu is trying some fancy stall tactics. I have not seen this ever.
Is this because Wu's making the decision of
they left the game. We're a bunch of idiots. Really? This is Epic left the game.
We're sitting here waiting for
him. Yeah. Wow. All right. NPE.
Yeah, totally. yeah. New game up.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to watch you the rest of it. I'll be right back after this slammer of a goddamn match. Go ahead and start this one. Keep only if there's one mission.
Adam's against Adam. What sort of considerations do we have against Adam? Can Adam prove? All right, we'll take it. That counts as a win. They conceded because they saw CTM. Right? What? Is this a thing now where Netrunner players don't like playing against certain decks? I'd say like that's not always been true, but sick. Okay, let's try again. I guess that's what the last two games were, right? Yeah, both players saw our ID and just left. Cool. What's wrong with no one likes Mushin CTM? We should just name the game Mushin CTM, right? Limericks. We met Limericks at Worlds. Can you late join as a spectator? I think you can. Yeah, we met Limericks at Worlds. I remember meeting Limericks.
All right. What do we got?
This is a mulligan. Yeah, so, Andrew, you're going to have to rejoin because two people left the game upon seeing our ID.
We have Limericks.
Yeah, Limericks, I was saying.
Limericks, famous for my desktop background, also a wonderful player in Network Community. Met them at Worlds. Wonderful person, wonderful player. Let's get into this.
All right, there's an opening.
Yeah,
so the last two people...
They just peaced out immediately?
They saw the ID and they left. Faster than we could have said hello.
Oh, that's good. That's fine. That's a sign of success.
Oh, Jackprot.
Jackprot? Hey-o. Won a paper, four of coin. Draw. Where's Spags? Spags had posted Jackprot today, and I can't believe he's missing the stream on this one. Absolutely insane.
I got Spags interested in On Cinema. Did you watch any more On Cinema?
Oh, I'm in the middle of season three right now.
Okay. So On Cinema is a great internet web show. Cossy String is going to wreck us.
This is a problem. It's only 1 point. Doesn't matter.
You should all check out... Yeah, that means they have Chael in the deck is what that means. You should all check out On Cinema. It's an internet movie review show, and it has depth. Starting turn. Cool, Beal.
Let's draw for a Mushin.
Yeah, that's always the play. Draw again?
Yep. And we were not rewarded with our diligence.
Let's just put a Shellcorp out?
Oh, no, put the Shellcorp on server one. That's the same thing as a Junebug.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah, that
makes sense. We should have done that earlier. All right, let's remember to actually use the Shellcorp, because we didn't use it last game.
Well, right, yeah, I mean, We were focused. We were focused elsewhere.
Oh, you know what's cool? Kazi String and Jackpot are synergy.
Also, you know what's not cool? Spy Camera. That's not good.
No, this deck's gonna be tough.
No, this is amazing.
Okay. So let's get Shellcorp Rez.
Running. Yeah. You're gonna throw the old Archangel in front of it? Take a credit? Classic.
No, because we have Virtual Tour defending it, right?
Yeah, but we can really sell it. Sell it. Because Archangel doesn't detract from their credits.
Alright. Server one.
And then later we can just throw that old SSL in there once they've cleared it.
We're starting to get a bit flooded. Like, I kind of want to set up...
No, that's fine. Yeah. Yeah, no, I think what we do here is you throw the Biale in server one next turn. Or the SSL.
Let's put Beal out. They're not going to check it. They haven't been checking it. They're setting up spy cameras, so they're not trying to run. They're just trying to spy our camp with spy
cameras. I mean, we took 3 hours to install. Oh, all right, well, they're not running.
Cool.
That's a Biale scored.
Yeah, let's get it scored.
Two birds in the bush are worth of one Biale.
Or we could, like, double it. I told you it was Chael.
Oh, my God.
I told you it was Chael. All right, we need to score this Biale because we have another race.
Please react to this surprise Chael play out of
it. What is everyone playing Chaelas now? Everyone hates CTM and everyone's playing Chaelas.
We are getting stream sniped all night.
Chael is the one thing that we if we're gonna beat Chayla, it is a tough. It's a narrow line of play. We know how to do it. We know how to do it. It involves. We need to start putting points on the board, so we're gonna have to forfeit a lot of points.
Between you and I just playing against Chayla and me playing Chayla far more than any other player in the Netrunner community, I think we got the Chayla unlock. Frankly, I think what we do here is we install Sinai, install a shell corp, and advance the shell corp. Make him check some stuff.
Wait, what? Oh yeah. So we're gonna we're gonna this on the shell corp.
Yeah.
Put Sinai into a new remote.
And put shell corp into a new remote. It's not unique. Thank you, A&R Mike. You know what's up, baby.
Yeah, but or we could put Tollbooth down as like.
Oh sure. All right. That's fine.
No, I guess
that's fine.
Want that to put over SSL once we motion it.
Yeah. All right.
I'll just put a new remote. That's fine.
Yeah. Deal.
We don't want to overthink this type of thing.
Yeah, we need to. You beat Chayla by taxing clicks and forfeiting agendas.
This is what that's we need to remember to do, though. If they run, we need to res this. No, here's the problem with this: is now they can trigger Kazakh Strain.
It's 1 point.
Yeah, but it turns into 2 points with Chayla.
Yeah, but they haven't. They have to make 4 runs, and they've made 0.
It's true.
You can only make 1 run per turn, so it's 4 turns out. This is a slow burn, baby.
Oh, okay. Alright, so we're not worried about
Kazi Strain, not the right time.
I don't understand the new Netrunner cards. Like, if a card is after the Lunar Cycle, I don't know if I understand it.
The only concept you've learned so far after Lunar Cycle is that Steve Cambridge is still in the garage. And Trojan Horse came out.
That's a stupid terminal directive.
You like Trojan Horse and Scorpios. That's what you learned after Lunar Cycle.
So they spy cambered R&D, so it's not an agenda.
Or they're just letting us do.
We don't res anything. All right, start turn.
All right, so they're at 30 credits, which is slightly concerning.
Yeah.
I don't understand it point of view.
Well, yeah.
So maybe...
They're going to DDM us. They're going to hit spy camera, then DDM. That's the play, right?
So then I think, do we just put both of them boosts on R&D?
No, because they could get through easily. They just use Gibrale and... Kongamata.
Yeah, the Gibraltar. Yeah, I think we draw here. I think we draw.
Well,
we got.
I'm thinking we maybe put Tollbooth out and put the agenda behind it, and then.
Or put it in server one. Let's make server one the thick boy.
All right, it's only Archangel, but we can do it.
Right, it's only Archangel and Tollbooth, but we have 2 upgrades. So maybe install a Prysec. Okay. So install Prysec in server one and install the Bruth.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
That's as good as anything I could figure, so it's fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm thinking. So maybe next time we just triple advance SSL?
We'll see what the deck tells us.
I know, we're getting the motion now is the problem. That's what's such a bummer about this.
Yeah.
Okay, they're going Turn to be five. All right, charged.
Good. Yeah, that's fine. We're wasting clicks, not a problem. This is all right. We're okay. We're feeling good here.
So much money.
Yeah. Cash money.
Trying to get the combo set up. More spy cameras. This deck must be on DDM, right? Like, I'm not seeing
Yeah, but I, there's also no... We only have... There's 2 Bird Breakers. So, like... Yeah, they're definitely on DDM. For right, sure.
So let's,
we know that.
Let's advance SSL 3 times.
Yes. Agreed.
Because this does not look like something you want to deal with as a runner. This looks like something you want to put off.
Yeah. 100%. Let's make them work for it.
Movable object. This is Mushin Ocean CTM. Pretty straightforward stuff. This is like everyone's playing this now.
Right. Everybody. Yeah. We net decked. It didn't make deck of the week. It was right. It should have made deck of the week. I mean, it had a lot of upvotes and comments, and there was a lot of community talk about it on Facebook, specifically Netrunner Dorks. And
oh my god.
All right. Fine.
They are scoring a lot of points right here. Hold on.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna bounce a card.
I have to res, I think.
You have to. 100%. It's
But they're potentially scoring 5 points right here.
Potentially.
I mean, there's a good chance. There's a very good chance.
It's fly on the wall. Everybody knows it at home.
No. Well, it could be.
It's a straight style of play.
The cool thing about this is, so they trashed something, Kong Amato.
Yeah, the no,
this
bird.
Is 5 points for sure.
This is fine. This is what 2 points. 2 point maximum.
It would be 3 points. They got the current out, and they're doing Matt Dash.
Fine.
Yeah, right. It's
a few points. It's a few points.
Oh, no. And they have Chaylas. They shuffled Chaylas in. Cause they, oh.
Look, we know how to counter the Chayla, all right?
We get to trace them with the Sinai when they're 35 credits. Cool.
Cool.
They're just going to win.
Wow.
They're going to win with this Kazi string and another Kazi string.
Fucking weird.
Weird.
I love you. You are such a wonderful human.
Why should I have to pay money to increase the strength on that? It starts at zero?
Yeah, because it was... because it triggered...
Oh, I see.
It triggered Mad Dash. Right?
I don't know. Oh, I see what... So Limerick spent five.
Oh, are there going to be... Oh, yeah, no, yeah, that's fine. Yeah. I don't know what happened. Okay.
Yeah, so they spent five because they scored five agenda points or whatever.
It's all right. The devs are working on DDoS Awakening Center, and now I'm finding Sinai. It's fine. It's just an allocation of resources, and it's finite. It's all good. Just hit the old plus one on the agenda point. I thought Limericks was being a dork and being like, oh, like nice, like weird, like
yeah.
Cool deck.
Yeah, like
no, I totally understand what they're saying now.
it was just a weird, yeah.
Yeah, bug. Yeah, yeah. This is the bug. Yeah. Amazing.
The stupid Sinai wasn't even worth all this effort to
deal with these
closed prompts.
No. I think we just give it to him, frankly.
By the way, I'm saying we're 4-1 tonight because two of our wins involve people just rage quitting us upon seeing our ID.
Oh yeah, that's a win. I mean, plus we lost a Maw, so that's
barely
that's a win.
Counts.
Oh,
Limerick
okay. Let's take them back.
Yeah,
this does not. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Because
we're good.
Maybe that'll fix it. Just disconnect and reconnect.
Yeah.
Something's really messed up on their end.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think it's Shintek.
There we go, cool.
There we go.
Alright. We are down 5-2. Let's see what we can do.
Let's get another June Buck. Hopefully they're not running server one.
Yeah. Hopefully. I mean, they'll just win.
That's yeah. All good.
Yeah,
all good in the hood.
So yeah, we'll score SSL, which is cool, and that means that
we can take the creds from Shell Corp as well.
Yeah, we could take the creds from Shell Corp. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
So yeah, we have some stuff we can. Are there trash in it? So yeah, we'll trace.
Yeah, trace four. I let it stew.
Yeah, so it doesn't look like they'll probably run server one. Clear the tag. Okay, cool. So things
we're
are
good.
Not awful.
Yeah.
They're pretty bad.
We're fine. We're fine.
All right, let's execute the plan.
Yep. Commit Advance. To the plan. Advance, score, ship, corp, blank.
Score. Take all credit.
Come on. Feels good.
All right.
Good. We're at 9. We got a data loop, which is going to be very integral to presenting the kill.
Data loop is how you present lethal.
This is how you present. Sorry, lethal. Sorry, it was a mixed up term on my end.
Oh, username right. Equal reveals to be the Maw player, just like
wow.
You said.
Wow, the Maw player.
Yeah, you weren't stream
Michael,
sniping.
I'm
yeah,
gonna,
of course.
I'm gonna give you a 4 out of 5 performance for that one, only because you did not talk consistently throughout the stream. Mike pointed that out. Thank you, Mike. You know what's up.
Yeah, because username equals you could expect is always going to be doing like a comment in the stream, you know, maybe every 3 minutes.
Yeah, and advising our play, being a wonderful person, giving us lore, and instead they fell silent.
Oh,
so,
let's just go for the June bug kill, right?
No, install data loop on server one.
I think this is going to be lethal, though.
Okay. Oh, we have Prisec. You're totally right.
Present five, lethal. Unless they have exactly five, but I think this is the time to go, right?
Yeah, present the lethal.
We're going to present lethal.
Present lethal. They only have two dino breakers. Let's intimidate them.
Yeah, because we need to have one credit, so it means we can res either Archangel or the toll booth.
Correct.
Probably res the booth. Make sure this will be, even if they don't outright lose on this, no, we need three credits, because we need to fire Prisec with two credits, and we need one for Junebug. They might go. They have...
Yeah, no, we should. Yeah, it's the booth. Yeah, you res the booth for eight, and then we have one for Junebug and two. That's 11. That's perfect. Keep going. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. We are exact.
Credit perfect.
Okay.
I'm not going to flatline them on
Friday. Everyone be cool. Do not do anything stupid. Keep.
I don't have to res anything, right?
Yeah. Nope. Just keep going. Oh, no. We can't res. Oh, no. It's Enigma.
This is cool.
This might be it. This might be present lethal.
This presents lethal.
I think, okay, do they have one card in hand or zero?
One. No, they had five cards.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
It's not lethal, but it's
not lethal, but we have devastated.
It's pretty cool. Yeah, no, and they're going to have two tags, too, because they also virtual tour was in. didn't trash the price.
That's good, that's good. Or almost online.
I want to get another Junebug and install Double Advance so bad.
Yeah. Oh, God, yeah. $1 million, yes.
All right, so Kazi String.
Kazi String going in the score area.
So they're at six agenda points. Ooh.
Right.
Okay, they...
Flavorful. Let's get a Junebug. Let's top deck it.
Wait, I'm trying to figure something out. Didn't they have two tags? Because they had one from Prisec and one for Trashins. Oh, no, they paid for the... That makes sense. Okay.
Yeah, they paid. Yeah.
We are good. Start turn.
Junebug, top of the deck. Degree Mill, same thing. Fake it. Install double ADB.
Yeah, we have
slam
to.
Slam it.
This is what? Server 1.
Install it. Server 1, advance. Oh, good. You stuttered there a little bit, making it look like you had a decision for the ambush in between. No, I know, but it was good.
Let's figure this out.
It's not about Mint.
So, if they run it screw.
Okay, so, yeah. She's
drawn cards, which is a bad sign. That looks like I'm drawn to take.
Well, it was draw one, take pause. Draw two, not looking good.
It's not looking good for us. This looks bad for us.
This looks very bad for us.
Like we're both in agreement. All they've done is draw two cards, and we're like, this looks super bad for us.
This looks very devastatingly bad.
When you played enough Junebug, you start to get the rhythms. Okay.
This is a very, very...
Here's the run. Yeah. We knew it. Don't worry. I'm going to ask, are you sure? That's our chance.
Okay. That's the last out.
That's our last chance.
Last out.
Yeah.
Old Studio Gibbs going to the bin for that break. We got minus three. We got the no res. It's not a resistor. You got us.
Hold on.
Are you sure? Let's try.
Let's see. This sometimes works. Let's see.
Let's see. We have a less than 1% success rate on this question.
Come on.
They haven't responded.
Typing.
We got the double, yeah.
That's a GG. Well played.
That's a GG. Well played.
Massive respect there. Get us with the massive Kazi String respect. Pressure.
Kazi String integrating the Chila into the deck. Absolutely beautiful play on the other side. Yeah. Really good stuff here.
See, that's respect, too, because you see CTM on the other side of the table, and you're like, okay, they're probably in Mushin CTM, which I know is decklist of the week. And
right,
one,
right. Decklist of the week.
Kazakhstan Nationals. And you're like, but I'm gonna take them on. You know, I think I have a chance here.
Look, I have this. I'm going to commit. I'm going to go against this NP and turn it into a PPE, which is a player-player experience, and that's called a game. And it's really interesting and great that Limericks came in, showed up, and she kicked our ass. It was amazing.
I think it's usually the case.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, we fired off the Junebug. We got a 5 damage Junebug, which is pretty
sweet. Let's just reflect on that for a minute. I mean...
Not as good as 14 damage, but you know.
You know, I'm just saying that we did the right plays there. I don't think we objectively did anything wrong, which I don't think I've ever said for any amount of games that we've played on this stream. That felt all right. That was good.
So we could jump into one more game, or we can put together the deck that everyone needs to play this week. Like we could build a deck that defeats CTM just to make people happy.
No, we everyone knows that. Everyone knows that deck. It's easy. I think we should just jump into one more. Let's just jump into one more. Like a good even number. Let's go for game 6.
All right.
See where it takes us, and then I think we close it out.
Yeah, let's try and get a win here.
Yeah, let's close it out on a W.
I'm gonna be very disappointed in people if we don't get a win here.
Yeah.
Bushi still in the stream?
Of course. Everybody knows Bushi's in the stream.
Hey Bushi, give us a boosh if you're in the stream.
Boosh, self boosh if you could. I think Bushi is in the stream. Why is this not coming up?
I'd like to confirm. I trust you, but I would like to confirm. Confirmation.
I'm gonna need some verbal confirmation for you, Mr. Robot fans, if you're watching that. I don't know why this isn't coming up, but normally.
I saw most of Mr. Robot except like whatever the latest season was that they didn't post on Amazon or whatever I was watching it on.
That gives me actually negative information. But
I think I'm one or two seasons behind on Mr. Robot.
Oh, okay. You should catch up.
Yeah, I should. I don't have Amazon anymore though. All right, we got Cloak.
Cloatsy? That's a word you and I cannot pronounce.
Another Haley. Another boring Haley. what's it called? Another boring Haley Chela deck.
Temple of the Lumberated Chela.
Yeah, another boring Haley Temple. All right, this is a keep.
Yeah, people are talking about this.
Oh, we got people going on
CTM deck in StimHex. Like, way to boost it up.
Yeah, of course.
It's a firm keep. Install Beal, install pad, we're scoring a Beal.
Yeah.
Don't res those pads. Absolutely don't motherfucking res those pads, because we won't have enough.
I think it might be okay.
Oh, no, yeah, we go down...
We'll be credit perfect.
Credit perfect, and that's where I like to be.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're counterplaying against a Chela.
Oh, we got it.
But scoring the Beal turn one.
Yeah, we need the Beal scored to four. Look at this opening.
Oh, shit. Well... We're all in on the net damage game, so this was actually great for us to score that Beal right away. Because we can put the pressure on.
I love that opening.
That's a great opening. That's summoning Exodia. That's a full playset. Pot of Greed into Pot of Greed into Pot of Greed. Classic opener.
We're also blocking their turn 2 piece in our time by scoring this
player
right here.
Oh, yeah. There's no repeat there. Yeah. God draw? I think not.
3 data full, man. Good thing this game's not about money.
Yeah, you might think it is given the ice and or identity, but it's not.
It's not about that. It's card tempo.
If you've never heard of tempo, don't even entertain yourself on this one. But yeah. Oh yeah.
Let's get a virtual tour going.
Do
you want to put this on HQ or R&D? R&D might be fine, right?
Yeah, put it on R&D. Make them go there. Taking credit. It's Shaper.
Put Data Loop somewhere. Let's put Data Loop on, I don't know, HQ?
New server.
Yeah, we're going to... Well, let's wait, because we might get Notion.
Okay.
So what
okay.
we want is
okay.
Notion, Notion, Junebug, Data Loop on top. Let's put one Data Loop on HQ.
On R&D. R&D. Don't signal. R&D. All
right.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, yeah, we don't want them to trash our Junebug. Good
Yeah,
point.
Don't signal.
Good
That's point. How. That's how we lose all of our games.
They're just going to trash stuff now?
Interesting. Good approach. Good approach.
Econ denial.
No mining accident needed when you got 2 daily casts and 3 data folding turn 3.
yeah, I guess they can.
Nice. Respect. Alright, let's
start. They definitely risked a hard hitting there a bit.
Yeah, but they know.
Oh, we got nothing here.
Yeah, a draw. I think...
This is bad.
Not good.
Yeah, this is going on HQ. We gotta put this on HQ, and we gotta
take a fat cred.
We need Mushin bad.
We need Mushin Junebug, make him run it, we win. That's how we're gonna win this game.
But we're fighting against Chela. We got that Chela timer.
They just drew 4 cards in a row.
What the fuck?
Alright, should we just try and score out this SSL before they have breakers?
We can't res the ice and score.
No, it would take some time, but we could start brewing it. You know?
Sure, yeah, let it stew.
So let's create a new
remote. Install, take a crit.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
So yeah, next turn we can install double advance, and we can still res the ice. So
yeah, we just signaled yet again, but I'm into it.
Oh,
I'm
interesting. Into it. Falsified on Sinai. Yeah.
All right, fine. That's fine. Take your money. You have $1 million anyways.
They're just gonna suppress our assets now, since they have infinite money.
Right. Yeah, but remember, Brian, assets don't matter. We're playing Junebug.
We need some money. We need a credit to fire Junebug.
That's fine. We can click for a credit.
Told you it was this another Chayla deck.
I don't know. How the fuck have we played against this many Chayla decks? Okay, you know what? We're install double advancing the Junebug. We're going to back channel that motherfucker.
We need one more credit to make that work. We have 9 credits. Okay. We need one more credit to make that work. We have to wait.
Install Prysec, take 2 credits.
Yes.
Like, just put it wherever you want.
Is that server 5, right?
It could care less.
No,
How the fuck have we gone against 4 Chayla decks?
Hold on, I need to do some math here. So we have 11 credits minus 7 is what, 4, right?
Yeah.
And we need 1 for Junebug and 2 for Prysec. And so if we install double advance, we're 1 credit off.
Perfect. So
next
turn is take 3 credits.
Yeah, it's something like that.
It's definitely, that's the exact play we're doing.
Yeah, and they're just trying to build up Chayla plays.
Okay, here's the other option. Install SSL naked in a new remote, take 2 credits.
Oh my
see
God.
If they check it. You see it? You see what I'm saying?
No, why is that good? That seems bad.
Because we just get econ then.
Oh, that's not bad.
It's
no, we can't, they're on Chayla. We can't give them 3 points. We're going to lose.
How many Chaylas do you see on the board?
I see that they're presenting Chayla lethal with fan
site. They are not presenting Chayla lethal.
Yeah, they are. Fan site.
Absolutely not.
Fansite is an exchange 0 points for 2 with Chayla.
They're on Netchip, homie. You think that Chayla's fitting in this deck? No.
No, this is just because they're on another boring DDM Chayla deck.
I'm telling you, install SSL naked, take 2. It's going to win us this fucking game.
It doesn't make any sense.
Makes a lot of sense. All right, to me.
New remote with SSL and take 2.
Take
credits.
2. Yep.
I don't understand that at all.
Don't worry about it. Worst case, they falsified it.
What is this?
Oh, shit.
Oh, Hunting Ground counters
oh,
us.
Oh, Hunting Grounds. Sorry, that's what I was worried about. Sorry, that's right.
Yeah.
See, I told you.
Hunting Ground counters. We have 3 data loop installed. They have Hunting Grounds.
Okay, you know what? You know what the real play is here? Are you ready for this?
Mushin Notion?
Junebug. Fuck. Oh, that's it. And then it put pop up in front of it.
Yes. Yes.
Fuck. I had such a better play that turn. I was going to say in double advance SSL and then back channels it. Because they don't know what it is. It goes face down. And then they just never go archives.
Oh my God.
That would have been amazing. That was going to be such a better play, but we have to present. We have to present lethal.
We have to present lethal. Okay, they just drew. This is hard mode because not only do they have hunting grounds to counter our data loops and
they have,
our pop-ups,
Laguna Beach. It's
they
not
have Laguna Beach to just draw cards to take the net damage. They could draw up to 14 to take the net damage.
Oh man, I can't say that,
yeah, Michael. I know they can prevent our against one crowd pop up. You don't need to. Prevent
yeah, yeah,
that.
That's the least of our fucking concern.
Right We're not worried about that shit right now. Michael's just like, oh, by the way, guys, as an academic pursuit, they may use that hunting ground to prevent you from getting a credit. We're like, we're going to fucking lose here.
Oh, shit, they exposed Junebug. Smart.
Oh, yeah. Falsified. They have falsified, fucking too. This is how you counter our deck. We can't win.
Jesus. Okay, yeah. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah, fuck that. There we go, finding a Junebug with
Arrest me, officer. Sorry, I didn't see a double falsified credentials.
I'm going to back-channel that shit and advance to SSL twice, faster than they can even process what's happening.
Good. Fucking, yeah.
This is how we're going to win this game if we are.
Boom. Fucking crash the server with your reaction speed.
Done. All right.
Jesus Christ. Teleports behind you, back channels
they're
you.
They're just
going to
casually run
nine.
There's no threat. You just
oh, yeah. They're, Sure it is.
We're getting played on every level right now.
God, yeah, didn't expect. Wow. I didn't actually.
Oh, here comes the run on server 6. Big surprise.
No, here comes the exploratory romp. Oh, I guess I put this in the deck.
What's exploratory romp?
That's make a run if successful, remove up to 3 advancement counters from an install.
Oh, cool. We get
card.
To score that agenda?
Holy shit, what just happened?
We get to score that agenda. Just like that, we're on match point.
Well, all right, we're not getting clot locked. That's good. Yeah, score it.
Yeah, I will. I'm not gonna let this one stew.
Like, yeah, no stew here. This is a stew-free zone. I really don't think this is a Chila deck. I have no evidence of that yet.
It's a DDM deck. Here's the thing. Yeah. Okay, let's keep this in mind. They have Infinite Falsified because they have Shadow Net and they have Fansight. So we cannot win with Junebug, and we can't win with an agenda. So what do we do?
We have to draw 2 agendas, and in the same turn, install Advance in one server, and then throw the Biale in the other. That's how we win.
Okay, once whatever you said comes into fruition, just
I'll let you know. We're going to be drawing a lot.
All right, that's cool. We're drawing. We have virtual tour plays, maybe.
Yeah, no, exactly. No, ooh. I know. That's gonna allow us to draw more.
Here's a thought, right? We could double pop-up.
Oh, we just denied they're falsified with Prysec, you dork.
Cool. Oh, that's 1 falsified down.
Yeah, that's 1 down. 2 to go.
Yeah, yeah. So we're putting the virtual tour in server 5.
Not yet. It's a draw?
No.
Yeah, yeah.
Because we need to get them to use another falsified.
No, I know. Yeah, draw again.
And then put it in.
So, yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Server 5.
Yep.
Okay. Because, yeah, then they think it's an asset, so they use it to do asset.
Yep. Oh.
This might...
Yes! Yes!
A res to Prysec? Why?
No, don't worry about it.
Someone's telling me to do it.
No, it's fine. We're good.
So they can't do a falsified? If they waste a falsified on Prysec, you know who cares?
Yeah, we're on Jupiter. All you guys are on the moon.
Yeah. Who cares?
They're like basic NASA.
Oh, they did it. They just play falsified from hand, though. They have
so many
falsifieds in this deck.
Yeah, but they said assets, so whatever.
Yeah, I knew they were going to say asset. All right, that's all 3. Because we put an upgrade in. Of course they say asset. So that's all 3 falsified, but they have 2 more falsified via Fansight, ShadowNet.
Yeah, this is fine.
Okay, yeah, we knew this was coming.
Yep.
All right, Data Loop, we definitely
resist. No rest. Oh, why?
Wait,
what does
not?
It do? What does it do?
It taxes them a bit.
It taxes them the credits they make every single turn?
What else are we going to do? Okay,
we're going to pray.
We have
pray
money.
To guard.
We might as well spend it.
I told you we have the solution in hand. It's or not yet. The solution's in the deck, but it's probably going to be stolen right now.
DDM is so boring. it's just honestly such a boring card.
I've never heard you call a card boring until now, and I've
really?
Known you for far too many years. Yeah.
It's just so boring. Oh, yeah, username pointed out a great... So they used Hunting Grounds, which means that our pop-ups are online.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, absolutely. Please
when
run.
When they run this empty server, click 4.
Yeah, thanks for the pop-up update, Michael.
Yeah, let us know how that develops, Michael. Thanks for that.
Michael, you are now... I am blessing you as Lore Master - Pop-Up Stats Master.
Pop-up notifier.
You are responsible for both of those areas of the product, and it is very important.
See, that's why DDM's so boring. You got to read the flavor text on every card they access and pass a lore check.
Yeah, look, I can roll a d20 all day.
No, you got a degree, Mom.
Yeah, cool. Great deck.
You're looking at 5 cards. What do you expect is going to happen? Of course you're going to
be angry. They got rid of their oh, yeah. Pay 3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, can they not use this lamb again? Did they already use the Lamb of God and they can't do it again? The
Lamb of God has been checked.
Oh, man. We should hit the net chip. Wait, can we not?
Yeah.
We have to play a whole
Econ trace.
Suit, probably. Hold
on.
Yeah,
but it's a trace. Yeah.
Yeah, but they have 15 and we can get up to 16. I think we can outtrace them here.
I don't know if it's worth it, but I agree with you.
Oh, no, they have clone chip. It's totally not worth it. It does nothing.
Yeah. I know. Right, yeah. Yeah.
But ignoring that, like, imagine we kill their only breaker because they're, like, a shaper with 1 copy of a breaker, you know?
I mean, yeah, I get
that. That would be cool. You.
That's your scorp brain triggering.
It is. Well, it's my, you know, insect brain, like, at the base level, trying to figure out how to remove breakers from the game.
Yeah, this ain't a horse on a stick, but it feels good.
I hit so many people with that horse at Worlds. So many people got horse.
It's just a good, except me.
I didn't get you with that horse?
You got me with 1x horse, but it didn't lock me out.
Oh, no, it doesn't ever lock anyone out. But you get him with two horses to lock him out.
See, no Dwabor.
Cool. Their money's now horse. Gone. Wait, we can tag them. Should we tag them?
Yeah, that feels good. Exchange. We can be all the way through.
They're going to clear the tag, but that's
fine. Great. That's fine.
It feels like it's worth doing.
Did we take SIU out of this deck? Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did. Because we found that it trashes itself, and that just is not good.
Nope.
Server 5 is kind of horrible for them, so we could probably sneak another Beal through there when we get one.
Yeah, but they just EDM, so there's not going to be a Biale for a little bit there.
Yeah, we're
going to have to draw. Oh, here's what we do. Hey, Michael, why didn't you give us this great play? Put Pop-Up on R&D next turn.
Yeah, just to tempt them to use Daunting Ground on it.
Oh, yeah. We'll see what they do.
Cool.
Okay.
We should play Daily Business. It'll help us filter our R&D faster.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. We're playing the DBS. We're playing the H-Fund, and I think we're slamming an Archangel in R&D. Oh, yeah, definitely. That's what I just said.
Okay.
Sounds good. Perfect.
All right. Well, we got a big credit advantage all of a sudden.
Out of nowhere. Very good point, Michael. I'm with you. I'm with you, buddy.
They got down to 2 credits, so we taxed them out with data loop.
We made them shadow net a sure gamble instead of falsified, so that's a W.
Oh, that's really good.
Yeah, not economically, we lost out on that for sure because they just straight up gained 9. But I'm into the spiritual defeat.
They went
defeat.
And checked Daily Business Show, so they have one more falsified in play.
Good data point, Brian. They have 6 cards in their stack.
Yeah, but they're have we seen restricted?
Concha. Oh no, that was taken off.
Yeah, that's not. So they're on what's it called? They're definitely on the thing.
Levy's in hand, but it's not. Levy is in the hand if it's in the deck. Because it is not in the heap.
Wait, what just happened? Okay, misdirection. Surfer? What is going on here?
They're trying to surf it, Sokotoas, bruh. You know what this is? That surfer life. That's San Diego.
Okay.
Should we keep Archangel for R&D? Make him choose?
I guess so.
Yeah.
Alright, so we need to draw, because we need to get to agendas.
Yeah. Let's draw. Honeygrounds is really bad when you have only on encounter ice.
But hold on, how does this? We have to figure out how this surfer card works, right? Does this give them some big advantage with hunting?
No, because the barrier is all the way at the bottom, so it doesn't do anything. They'll use land to turn.
They have the barrier breaker.
Yeah,
I don't know. This doesn't seem like it's worth us fighting this R&D.
Okay, draw an agenda, and we put the ice. Oh,
yeah, let's go for it. Server 5. This is good.
Yeah. All right. Cool.
This is a good classic play.
This is a good classic play. We're playing 3x Mooshin CTM. there's not a classic play in this.
We haven't even got Mooshin yet.
Jesus, yeah, talk about
They have the infiltration in this deck, too.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this deck?
Infiltration!
It's amazing how much we're getting stream snipes.
They have so much. What is going on? Dimhack our remote?
Yeah.
But they already had like 20 credits.
Yeah, let them. Don't res anything. Just. There's no reason. They're getting in.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, no res.
Yeah.
Cool, take your point.
Yeah, that's
fucking fine. Yeah, nerd.
It's just like they're so obsessed with knowing what every card is in a remote server.
Yeah, but now they're gonna shadow net lock us, which is like I can't believe I'm saying that sentence. But
yeah, because we're giving them agenda points and they can just shadow net. Yeah, this is like we're in blue control mode. I don't think we have a way to win this game, right?
We do. The only way we win is if they screw up, and it's the master plan that I thought of. We need to draw 2 agendas. We need to install advanced in server 5 and tuck the game winning outside.
That would be drawing both Beals.
Yes, I know. I know.
We have to draw both Beals is what you want me to do right now.
Yeah. Top deck it. It's not hard. Ooh, Prysack. Didn't infiltrate. Oh, they falsified that, like, three
times.
Yeah,
they knew it was there. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but it's just funny that they accessed it. Oh, they have to. They have to. Okay, whatever.
I don't know what that means.
Wow, maybe we're not getting stream sniped.
No, I think it's just like they see a janky deck and they're just like, well, whatever. This is an easy win.
Sure. Jesus Christ. All right, well, we're taxing their econ somewhat, but
that would have been hilarious if we hit. No, we can't even get rid of Levy because they can just shadow net.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Yeah, they're saying, yeah, this game is locked. We're going to kill them. Okay, so it's just install double ADB Junebug. Just snap it.
Yeah, but they're going to expose it, right? Maybe not.
No, they have, no. They'll have to get rid of Fly on the Wall.
Okay.
Which is fine, because they get rid of it. Install double ADB.
Sure. It's worth a shot.
We sacrificed 7 agenda points and did 14 net damage.
It's always
you're
a
right.
Chance.
It's there's always a chance.
Yeah, that's true. We're also forcing them to like sacrifice agendas to. Oh, they're doing
levied. So they levied.
Falsified, of course.
Of course. We just cracked it out. There's another one on the deck.
Yeah, but that was a top deck falsified. Like this is what makes us just boring to play against. Is we can't even. We can't put a card in a remote without them knowing what it is immediately.
Yeah, I know. We got locked.
Yeah, so I think we just, like, concede, right? I don't think there's any way we can win this game. Just, like, draw cards.
I need to end on a concede.
Yeah, what do we do, though? We don't have a way to win this game.
I know we don't have a way to win. I know we don't. We have to draw that Beal and make it install it.
Well, here's the thing, Andrew. I just did your play, right? I did it with two assets, but I installed two things, and they're just going to go check them.
Right? Sure, I know. Yeah, I'm well aware.
So that extreme out of having two Beals at the same time does not work.
Yeah, I mean I'm fine with it. I don't think we're gonna win here.
What does the stream want us to do? Do we like suffer through this grind of blue control, or do we just bail? They have our number. They countered the deck.
Yeah, they countered the deck.
They successfully countered Mooshin Notion CTM.
Mooshin Notion fucking 3 falsified.
With
some amount of infiltration.
With a non-Shayla Haley deck, by the way. Non-Shayla.
Which was fine, which is good, because if it was Shayla, then, you know.
Let's keep going. They almost just left the tag.
Let's just keep going.
Oh, Degree Mill.
Okay, so.
Let's just try and score the Degree Mill behind Pop-Up Window and see what happens.
Deal. I'm into it.
All right, let's do that. Maybe that works.
Yeah.
In worst case, it'll tax them a credit, and we always have the Are You Sure?
Yeah, Are You Sure? Official stream sponsor of the stream.
All right, so they're drawing up to counter the June bug.
Right, yeah.
This would be inexcusable if they don't at least falsify this thing.
Give
us
the
fly in the wall.
Yeah,
there
we got it.
Okay,
I'm
preparing.
It comes down all to this, folks.
I'm presenting. Are you sure? I'm not even taking the pop-up credit. Yeah, because I know you're using Hunting Grounds.
Yeah,
I know you're
going to
control every aspect of the game here. We get it. I just hate blue control so much. So frustrating. Okay, here we go.
It's all right. We didn't run into false final only.
Are you sure?
Let's see, folks.
Do they have the ability to steal?
A smiley face.
Yes.
This is a stream snipe. This is a stream snipe for sure. If you don't talk away both your net ships,
that's the play for sure.
I don't respect you at all.
Yeah, that's the play. Wipe your rig.
Wipe the rig. Be very confident.
And I didn't even notice they had misdirection installed to counter tags. Yeah, they just had it. What's one way my opponent could win? Let's make that not a thing.
Couldn't find my falsifier.
You're an ass, but I fucking like you. Like, I don't know how to say that, but I'm into it.
Dang.
Fuck. All right.
We got the official pop-up stats.
Yeah, let's get to the Excel sheet here, because it's a pretty clear winner. It's pretty obvious what's going on here.
All right,
holy jeez, what a night filled with drama. This was such an excellent stream.
All right, so we have the Legacy Mode card, Championship Belt card.
Yeah.
So we need two cards for that. Wow, it's been a while since we've done this.
So it's been a while. We had a couple episodes where it wasn't a contender. But...
Yeah, well, and the last week was just a Worlds catch-up, and we skipped it the week before. The week before, yeah.
Yeah, we had stuff going on. So I think Mushin Ocean has not been a card of the week, right?
I am confirming now. I have confirmed Mushin Ocean. Puppet Master has been card of the week two times.
Yeah, right. So I think it's Mushin Ocean and Junbug, without a doubt. I mean, it's pretty obvious that those were.
Wait, hold on. Mushin Ocean, Junbug is not on this list. Sure.
Yeah. Nope.
All right, Chayla definitely is. Let's get Junebug on there.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, that's the combo.
Yep.
Len, we always do stream person of the stream. There's
yeah, a stream person. Stream person of the stream is game three.
Look at this week. This week was overpowered. We're looking at January 30th, 2018. We had stream person of the stream. We had Limerex. And honorable mention, we had username equals pants. What an OP episode that was.
Yeah, what the fuck? The fact that we squeaked out any amount of wins, let alone scoring 7 points and dealing 14 net damage in the same deck. Unbelievable.
That was a pretty good game. That whole stream was worth it for that one game.
Yeah, this whole stream was just amazing. I thought it was going to take a turn game two. No. We held fast.
Yeah, we
continued on the Oregon Trail.
We fought through Chayla. Chayla, the current deck list of the week. We beat it with 14 net damage is what it took.
You know what? Sometimes you gotta do that. It's not a big deal, but you have to do this.
Who was our opponent in that game? I wanted to give our opponent at least honorable mention. Does anybody remember?
It was the person before F-Disc. That's all I remember.
Did F-Disc just rage? Yeah, F-Disc, I think, rage quit.
F-Disc was our first RQ, yeah. I really don't remember.
That's really
was it no NPE? No, that was
No. That was Michael, and we're not giving Michael credit for that.
Yeah, that no. Michael's going in timeout.
Yeah, someone check the clip. Just someone do the work for me. I don't want to have to go figure this out.
Oh yeah, we just need the fuck, I can't scroll up to see the stream clip.
This is really frustrating. I wish
post the Oscar 2019 clip URL, please, so that we can
I said someone.
Oh,
out there,
I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot.
There we go. Michael, thank you. Michael comes through. It was Dervamit.
Oh yeah, Dervamit.
Dervamit. Let's give honorable mention because that was a hell of a game. And having to deal with that CTM Mushin deck, and then you're on Chayla and you triple notoriety.
That was the best game of Netrunner I've ever seen.
Netjogging, did you miss that whole stream?
Netjogging, you fucking
okay
dork.
Is that the clip right there? So Netjogging, you should watch the whole stream just to get the history of the deck, but you need to watch that clip.
You goddamn moron. This was arguably top three streams of all time.
We did Mushin Notion CTM.
CTM.
We had three people rage quit when they saw the ID.
Yeah.
That's what we were dealing with tonight.
God. Holy fuck.
I don't know what could have you been doing tonight that was more important than this?
Listen, we played 7 Jinteki cards in a CTM deck without that Alliance card.
We didn't even play Ramen Rai. We thought about it.
We thought about it. We
Look
read
at
it.
This list. This is the list we just played, like, 7 games tonight.
This was just insanity.
We had Ben Musashi that we would pre-res just to send a message.
Just, like, I don't think...
Oh,
this
yeah.
was why this Check is why out. The game is
When we out. Did 14 net damage to beat that one, to win against Van Durham, Ben Musashi was rezzed in the remote, and they knew it.
They knew it.
And they,
thought,
they also...
You know what? I can survive 16 net damage.
They, They forfeited three liberated Sheilas that game, and we forfeited 7 points of agendas to not lose.
Yeah. And we played one back channels for God knows why.
For value. You missed that stream, NetJogging. You were out on a date or something.
Yeah. You messed up.
You messed up big time.
Listen, we got our cards. We got our team. It was just amazing.
Grim Sleeper, you're going to learn, like, if you watch a stream enough, most of Netrunner is just about how you send the message, you know?
We said this 2 years ago.
And you have to practice saying, are you sure? Because it's not going to work more than once, but that one time it works, right. You're going to win that game.
And the other ways you practice is you res assets or upgrades before they're relevant. Because then they're reading cards, and all of a sudden their IQ goes out the window.
If you're having to process 12 different things on the table because you don't know what that, you don't recognize that card art, whatever.
We just won.
Yeah, you're already ahead. NetJogging, yeah. No worries. You know, you don't need to apologize anymore. We get it. This is to your detriment. We're trying to help you here is what we're doing.
But we're solving problems, and hopefully that helps you. And that's what we can do. But I think we got a
note here. NetJogging was not present for the majority of this stream. Just to have a note here.
Should we have the un-person of the stream? No, that's too mean. We're not doing that. But, alright, so this is what we're doing. I think we're locking this up. We're putting this in the vault, because this was dangerous. Like, if the community gets a hold of this, this is a problem. I think that they should not touch this whatsoever. And, I think we have to close it on that.
Yeah, I have to give someone stream person of the stream. I've got to do that. I can't.
No, I thought it was game three is stream person of the stream.
Oh, you did say that. Yeah.
I mean that's pretty definitive. There's science can't really fight that.
Game number three and Dervamit, who was the opponent, coming up Dervamp, as a team.
It's Dervamped.
If you come across Dervamped on Netrunner DB or Gentechi, just send him a message to say, hey, respect for that triple notoriety, the Chela battle, and respect for the 15 net damage, technically.
Just tons of respect and love for Dervamped. They're amazing, and you should DM me on StimHack Slack so we can set up an interview.
Yeah, maybe we should let's do a post-mortem on that game in particular. We'll watch that game with Dervamped, and we'll skip through it and find all the moments and just be like, what was in your mind at this point?
Yeah. And I already have the deck for next week. I'm not going to talk about it, but I have it ready. I'll brew on it a little bit, and we'll balance it via Twitch chat. Also next week, I will be presenting my Gauntlet pairing decks. So we've been making Hypercube, and so now I've made Hyperdecks. Hyperdecks are Hypercube-esque decks that are meant to be played against each other. They break a couple rules, but don't worry about it. It's interesting. I'm test piloting them this Thursday at our local game store, and we'll be bringing those to you on the stream next week.
Yeah, so we're looking at Tuesday, same time, same place.
Same time, same place. You already know what it is.
I'm setting up the thing now so that Andrew knows. Cool.
And that's it, folks. I might be on in a little bit with some hot jams and Slay the Spire. Just to continue the wonderful Tuesday night. And that's kind of it. But stay tuned for a SimHack Slack post regarding some stream status. And maybe I'll see you in a little bit.
All right. Thanks, everyone. We're out.
Thanks, everybody.